music is so ominous. What could go wrong? For the 102nd night in a row, we are live and on the air over on Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube and you're a night owl like me, and I know I am, hit that link in the description. You can come check these things out live as they happen. It is Super Mario Monday for the 8th of July, 2024. Tonight, come hell or high water, we are going to finally finish the 12th annual Vanilla Level Design Contest. And then, because I clearly just don't understand when to give up and move on to something better, we'll be going old school a little later on. We've got two worlds left to do in this. We have Fire World here, and then we have the top 10. And that'll bring us home, so let's get down to business here. 121st place.
Wonderful!
Delightful! Chozo with the 5 months. Nether by Rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr come out of a nether portal. Oh, this is like a Minecraft. This is a yeah. I get it. It's a Minecraft reference because that's a nether portal. Of course, I understand. All right. Okay. Okay. So I am required to disco shell. I see what you want me to do. So very well. Disco, please. Thank you. All that. Okay. Well. Wrecked ship / Turian theme. Yeah. Oh, what do you have to say? Power bomb. Just jump above. Okay. Ah. I guess that's what that was supposed to be. References. All the references. Oh, no. Huzzah! Okay, yeah. All right, now, what do you want me to do with this? I can go that way, or I can go this way. And you want me to go this way with this? For a Dagadon thing. Okay, dragon coin. Gotcha. Uh-huh. And then, you are not allowed... You shall not pass. Oh, I see. Because you want me to do a little bit of... Hwah! Yes. Okay, and then you get a freebie on the dragon coin there. Alright. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Okay, alright, that was...
Wonderful!
Dark fire with the 3 months, thank ya! Thank ya, thank ya, thank ya! So I was busy reacting to the fact there was a Kaizo block there, I think, or something. An attempted Kaizo block that failed. Done failed epically. There was all kinds of stuff going on down there that I have not been able to... And then as if the resub wasn't enough, Darkfire with the single solitary bit. All the bit. Singular. I just love how Luigi side... I've kind of mentioned it in passing. I just love how Luigi's sliding animation is him sliding on his knees. Like, that's gotta hurt like hell. Like, it has to, right? I mean, unless he's got knee pads. And that's casual 4T, why not? But he better be wearing, like, knee pads or some shit, because, I mean, there ain't no way that doesn't hurt like hell. Darkfire with 100! We try to trigger a hype train, some shit. Moving on. Bullet Hell, God. When the level's titled Bullet Hell, you know you're in trouble. Okay, well that's a singular cannon. I can live with this. Hoi, caramba! All right. Yes! Exclamation mark, evidently meaning a watch out. Watch out there, guy. Alright. I mean, it's just a few cannons spread out throughout the world. I mean, I can tolerate this. I mean, I guess, is it bullet hell in the sense that, like, there's bullets and it's like, This is meant to be a perception of what hell is, because it's fire and all that. Oh, oh, okay, never mind. There's the bullet generator. Huzzah! All the noises. Took the words out of your fingers. Uh-oh, crossfire! Right? Yeah. Crossfire bullets, here we go. It's on. Run for your life! And then I was spinning, but I tell you, hit detection on bullets sometimes is... Oh, thank you. Second mushroom, I will happily accept this. Hold on over here. A dragon coin! Excellent! I mean, is it excellent? I don't know. By the way, ad break incoming. If you're not subscribed to twitch.tv/BuddyAmp88, or if you're on YouTube, if you're watching on YouTube, then I'm non-monetized, so if there's an ad on this, I didn't put it there. Hell yeah, I wouldn't even try for that one, but hell, 2 4Ts in a row. You gotta love it. We just on the hot streak here. All this nonsense. Now I go warp pipe. Okay, I go over there. I was not expecting to go over there, but... 118th! The Dark Forest. Ooh, spooky. Spooky for... Okay. Uh-huh. Yes. This is the Dark Forest. It is strangely calm but foreboding. If you are not careful, you may lose your way when finding the exit. Guess that Formula N race started something good tonight. Look, it's the Mario 1 block setup. Of course. What? So if I have a cape, I can get another cape and a moon. But since I do not have such a thing, you may be heading towards the end of the Dark Forest, but trust your instincts. Are you sure you are going the right way? No, I am not sure. That's at all. Aw, I can't. Okay. Can't break the world. I gotta go to. I'm taking the springy thing with me. Aw, man. Look, this is how you do this now. And then I bet you there's a cape in here. Sure is. Best not lose it, though. Otherwise, we're in trouble. But now. I'm taking this with me. I'm not worried about it. But what does this do to... This only really assisted me in getting that other cape, though. Didn't it? Yeah, I got the cape and the moon, which... You know, thank you, but... What does that achieve here? Unless I'm required to get hang time here. No. So what am I? Cannot go in there. What am I missing? There's a lot of trees I'm going in behind of, and I don't know if that's something I need to be concerned with. What am I missing here? Oh, I wonder... I wonder if there's a pipe down there, maybe? Hang on, take a... Well, it's not really science, but look, I mean, I can go down here. Is there, like, a thing here? There is a thing there! I knew it! Look what I found! Okay. I was like, it had to be something, because, I mean... Why would you put a pillar down there if there was no reason for you to ever go down there, right? Now I'm over here at the midpoint. Look at that. I figured it out. Fly. Sure. Yeah, I can just go over like all of that, and then just go through this, go in here, and then I win, right? Oh no! Okay, that was not supposed to go in that pipe. It was a trick. It was a dirty trick. That's right. I'll just do it again. Where the hell am I? Okay, I'm here. There's a pipe there. What about you? Are you victory? Do I win? No. Okay. Well. Very well. Yeah, I got too low there. It's alright. Reserve cape. It's all good. Am I just supposed to go to the end now? Is that how this works? Gee, I wonder if there's something down there. Wow, that tree got cut right the hell off. So there might be a thing there. Are you sure you're going the right way? I don't trust you. That Cooper walking down here tells me there's a thing down here. I'm going here. What do you think about that, huh? That was the correct decision. I have made it to the end of the level. I've solved your little puzzle. Your puzzling forest. It really wasn't that puzzling, to be honest. Rightio. Moving on. 44th, Ghostfire Bop. Saw that they make a ghost level. A hack level maker by the name of an evil ghost making a ghost level. What a surprise. This music is going everywhere here. Okay, that little fire thing is clearly a reskin muncher, so we will not... That ghost is a plant. Yeah, I will pass on that thing that, you know, things that's clearly a dragon, but Big Boo and Little Boo working in conjunction with each other. This music is something. Oh, I have made a possible mistake. Nope, saved it. Yeah, you wouldn't give me a fire flower in a level that where having a fire flower does not help at all. Uh-huh. What is in the pipe? Okay, a dragon coin that I can use a boo block to get to. I did it! Okay. Yeah, that, okay, so yeah, the downside here is that ghost can be just fireballed because it's really just a plant, but... In any event... I have reached the end of the room. Now you're giving me a cape, okay. It doesn't really do me much good against ghosts, but I mean... Okay, well, those are sparkies. They're sparkies in terms of in composition. They are not sparkies in terms of... Completely missed the block there, and that was really dumb, because I really could have used that fire. I don't know if the little plant heads a thing I can. Okay, I guess they are things I can interact with. Yes, I will take that. Thank you. I shall think of you always. Hey. Yeah, I don't feel like tempting fate to get that dragon point. Seems I already gave up one. But these are not actual vines either. They're decorative. Get you out of my way. Pipe I can enter again. Okay, cool, whatever. Okay, that jump is a little bit sustacular. Oh, also, same with that. Remember when having a single... Remember when having single tile platforming in any capacity was considered a hack removal reason? Because I do! I mean, that was A level, for sure. I'll give you that. Level. 85th place. We're getting a lot of... Welcome to the Elevated Vaults. Here you will find the legendary soul. It's legendary because it's orange. Well, duh, I played Borderlands. You don't have to explain to me that orange rarity equals legendary. Oh, I'm supposed to go down here. I said I'm supposed to go down here, yes. Coin guides are always accurate. I don't know where I'm supposed to stand. Oh, for Pete. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, whatever. I've cost myself a power-up. Okay. Well, hello. So we're using pipes to make... things that aren't pipes, apparently. Okay, well, I did not cost myself a power-up, because there's a power-up right here. Power-up right here! It's all good. Okay. Do a little game of Dodge the Eerie there. No big deal. Oh, hello. Ay-yi-yi. Can y'all... stop surrounding me with ghosts? That's... very rude of you. I see you down there, boo. I see you down there. And your buddy there, too. Okay. Excuse me. Boing. Now I go up. Now I don't want to go through the floor. There's a spike there. That's lovely. Another level where I'm only allowed to have tier 1 power-ups. Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay, you're making these progressively harder every time. I get it. Wait for the Boo Carousel to... yes. Well, this has evolved into a much more sinister platforming stage. Midpoint. Midpoints are fun. Okay, I did it. Now the level transitions from... oh, hello. Hello, 1-Up. Is that a mystery midpoint 1-Up, or was that... which doesn't make sense because I just got a midpoint, or... I had to go for it. I went for it a little too much. Coin guides are always accurate. See? Now, what are we doing here? Okay, so am I supposed to go... no, that's... wait. Why do I feel like I'm back at the beginning now? Because... huh? Okay, so I have to go through the floor, but I have to make sure I'm doing it. I have to make sure that I'm actually in the... okay. Hi, caramba! Alright, well, that went wrong. Okay, so now we're... okay, now we're kind of into the middle. So we were roughly back at the beginning, but... we're kind of moving in toward the middle of the map. Okay, there's a lot of eeries here. Yes, I would like this. Thank you. All this stuff into this level. It's quite impressive, actually. Okay, so I have to make sure I land on one of those sets of angel block platforms. Thus late. Oh, whatever, I made it. Looks like they moved the soul, but where? What will you do? I'll just go through the wall, apparently, yes. Oh, lardy. Well, that was rude. I went too early. Cool, I get to do all that again! Great! Okay, yeah, this level is something. do it all again. Yeah, Luigi's really kind of out of his element. If anybody... Oh, for freak's sake, like, you can't get too close to the edge because you get ghosted. Literally. With only one power-up, now I'm basically in trouble. Okay, we're fine. We made it safely to where we needed to be. Okay. Get my mushroom here. Alright, we're back to where we were, in terms of power-up state at the very least. Timing-wise, this is iffy. Okay, no, we made it work, made it work. Oh, I need to be on that. I need to be on this one. Okay, hey, there we go. All right, hey, got here with a mushroom. This is going to be much more useful. I'll just tank it there. And hey, look, oh, I died. I absolutely row-cowed it. That's fantastic. Or boo orb. It's a borb. Like, yeah, a boorb, if you will. I would row cow the end of that, wouldn't I? Boorb, yeah. Alright, we have a fortress thingy. It's a blood fortress. Made by a hula hoop. Okay. Got wonky sound effects again because of the musics that's being used here. Oh, hello. Okay. Thank you. I totally want. What is this? This is a level with. Okay. Yeah. All right. Wow. The timing there is not great. I can just do this. Actually, that's a much safer move. Indeed, yes. Okay, well, at least they were kind enough to give me a second mushroom at the end of the room. That's very nice of them. Yeah, no. Yes, okay, fine then, Charlie. Haven't you... Can I stop? I don't like what I'm seeing here. I can just do that. Ha-ha! Take that, Mega Spike. No. No jumping, please, Mr. Charlie. Okay. I gotta go now. Wait. That smushes you. Okay. Oh, I have to, like... yeah. Okay, I need to, like... Like, right here, and then, like... I could really use that, but I guess I'm not allowed to have that. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. I'm not digging this. So I have to, like, go, wait. Okay, now here I have to, like, commit, go. I died! Okay, you have to commit to that whole thing. Okay, I understand. So, okay, we're doing a little bit of moderately advanced platforming skill here. Let's go in this door. No, I can't. That's an entrance. That's a you came from here door, not a you can go in this door. Damn it. Okay. And now I'm stuck here. Cool. All right. Okay. No big deal. So you have to like. Something like that. You gotta let him kick the shell and then. Skillfully advance. Yeah, see, like, it's just smarter to wait. Yeah, don't go from the rotating platform. Just go from here. Much safer. Yeah, fire flower does not help in this particular instance. A cape would have been so much better, but I assume that was the intent, actually. Just get rid of this chuck. Okay, now if I just, like, do what I did the first time. just kind of like do that and then go there and then just like that because I don't know how far the hitbox on a mega spike actually goes. Yeah, Charlie. All right. Okay. Well, I mean, being here big doesn't really help much because anything here is pretty much instant death if I get smushed. Okay. Got that now. Again, I don't really know. Okay, I don't need the mushroom because I already have a reserve power up. Like I said, pretty much just about anything here is instant death. Okay. So here I have to commit, just go, because of how this is set up. Right, so I have to, like, commit to this. Oh, and the... Okay, you have to commit, you have to go all the way to the door. I didn't catch that detail. I have to jump for the door because the rest of the platform's gonna go up. Okay. See, so this is not anything ridiculous, it's a moderately advanced platforming. It's a, you know, I'd say a harder, significantly harder than the average level, but, you know, nothing I can't do, so I'm okay with it. We so far in this world have managed to avoid the gimmicky nonsense levels. Oh, and I just lost all my power-ups, and now that Charlie's split, okay. Well, that's not good, that's not great. Not great at all, but again, being small may actually be better for this, if anything. Aha! I got lucky there, because I was close enough to the ground that I could have... Again, as much as I'd really like to commit to getting that... Okay, I think I got... Okay. Now, what happened there was bad timing. The disco shell was above the mega spike when the mega spike came up. And it flung the shell at me, basically. That's what happened there. Disco shells can ride on mega spikes there, as you noticed. That's what happened there. We'll chalk that as just bad luck, bad timing, and I need to remember, I gotta stop going immediately off that platform. Let the guy kick the thing, and it'll be... Actually, I don't even need to spin jump off the sauce there. I can just do that. Okay. Okay, so... Chuck your splits, but if I just kind of go this way, it doesn't really matter. I don't have to worry about that Chuck. Now this Chuck, on the other hand, I do kind of have to worry about because he's very much in my way, and because of that, I'm going to just eliminate him. I'm pushing my luck on that one, because that guy could very easily... Hey, there, I get the... Okay, now, you need to get rid of that before it gets on top of the Mega Spike and does what it did before. Okay, so commit, go. Here I have to commit and then leap for the door. There we go. Okay, midpoint. Thank you. Whew, alright. Alright, I'm down with that, though. That was, you know, moderately... Okay, we have the on-off... Stuff. On-off layer stuff. Yes. Indeed. So I need to, like... Ugh, that was risky business. Okay. I need to, like, probably commit to going here pretty... side. Botched it. Yeah, okay. Okay, alright. I botched that. I probably should have let the Koopas come back down a little bit. I wasn't sure if I needed to go, if I had to go, or if I needed to... Or if I could afford to wait. And it turned out I could have afforded to wait there, because... There was no real, or just go early, like that. Yeah, see, if I go like that... Okay, I need to, like, I don't even care about the Dragon Coin, not important. I'm gonna let this drop a bit, and I'm gonna hit the thing. There. Yeah, see, that was probably smart. That was very smart of me. Nice try there, hot shot. Okay, well, your friend made me pay the price for that. Oh, I probably should have hit a button somewhere. Hello, golden statue. Man, I... Why did I should have let you go. I should have let you come down and then gone. That was stupid. Okay, so we're gonna spam statues. We're learning. I actually technically was fine. Clip the corner of the thing. Stop trying to rush this. You don't have to rush this. There's no reason to rush this. Once I get on the other side of this and it starts to drop, I can just wait. Give it a moment so I don't clip my head on the ceiling, and then you're good. See, look at that. All day. All day long. No problem. No problem at all. And then a little boink, and then you're good. See? Nailed it. I'll let this... Again, do what I did before. Let it drop a bit. Then hit it, and then go. And then we're good. See? We're all good. Now your buddy here, yeah. Nice try. I do have to hurry a bit here so I can advance. Let the statue jump. There you go. Now hit this. Okay. Oh, that may have been a mistake. Okay, I shouldn't have. Okay, hello. I can't see where you are. Am I where I'm supposed to be? Yes, but I need to get you out of my way. Okay, you just... Start mashing up because he's going to get me. Okay, cool. Oh, but there's no midpoint yet. That's okay. Wait, magical one-up. That could be a magical midpoint one. That music is borked. Okay, let him jump. And then I was supposed to use you some other way. Okay, I did that wrong. Please tell me that one-up was magical door one-up and not redo the entire level one-up. It was indeed shortcut one-up. Thank you. Okay, so I have to do that. Or that. That works as well. What in the hell? Okay. Now we're getting a little bit... Oh, no. We're getting into some bullshit jumps here now. Okay. Whew! And a silent bullet bill. Silent bullet bill at the end. Okay. Nice try, hot shot. Man, that would have been hilarious. Or, by the way, but if I had died to that last bullet bill, there'd have been... My God, I'd have broken every piece of furniture in my home. Sniper try. Power of suggestion. Top 25 level. We're doomed. This is getting... Here comes the jump gimmick. Yep, it's this. Sorry, Mario, but Princess Peach is in her own castle. That being said, you will not manage to escape this cursed place. So what do you want me to do here? Oh, I was probably supposed to go full speed there. Hang on. There's a pipe up there. Oh, nice jump, Luigi. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I was supposed to... I did that wrong. I was supposed to... We've established what the gimmick is, and I did it wrong. Okay. Supposed to and then get up on that. See, that's what you're meant to do, and then you ride the block elevator to the heavens. And welcome back to jump, everybody. Oh, we gotta do a wall transition. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to hit all these? I don't think I'm supposed to hit all these. Yeah, I was not supposed to hit all of them. Because now, see the... Yeah. You only wanted to hit the ones that keep the chain going. Do I get a reset from this? Where does this put me, though? Okay, so we only want to hit, like, those two and these two. And, like, that's it. The rest of them would disrupt the chain. You don't want that. Oh, thank you. Is this what I want to do, or do I want to run up this? I think I want to run up that. I wanted to run up that, so I can go up there. Yes, okay. We're getting a little more clever with this. Fortunately, they reset you right at the start of the trick, so you can do it again. Aha! I did it, I win. Oh my! Oh shoot, I was supposed to. Okay. It's alright, okay, so. I do respect this, where they're letting me reset at the beginning of whatever trick I'm on. Whoops. And I can do it again if I mess it up. And with no time limit. I respect this. What do you want me to do here? Oh, I'm supposed to follow. Okay, I'm supposed to follow you. I see. And I did it wrong, and that might cost me. I think I'm supposed to. Supposed to get to here. Where am I? I did it. Oh, am I supposed to? Oh, no. Okay, we're fine. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Do I win? Maybe. Okay, I got a 1-up, so that's probably one of the magical midpoints. I was supposed to pick a path here, and I did not. So I have to, okay. I'm gonna buck the trend. I'm going left because I can. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to. I see. I'm supposed to switch paths. Alright, so I did do that right. I'm supposed to go left and switch to the right path because that chain of the block snake on the left is the fast. It's a slower route. Okay, I got it. Then you go here and then you. Whee! And then. Oh. Just stop right there. Okay. Okay. Need to, like, push that all the way to the limit, I guess. Oh, I'm supposed to use the... Okay, no, I'm supposed to use the angel block platform. Okay, got it. Got it. Okay, I understand. Like, and then, you know, that, and then you're like, and then you're like, and then you're like, Oh, wow, then you get, like, here. Okay, I did it! Eventually. Yay! Where am I? Oh, I have to, like, No! I fell off. That's unfortunate. Well, start again. Oh, no. Am I... It's a top 25 level, by the way. I want to remind you. Judges! How'd this get past you? There's a soft lock in this guy's level. So now I have no choice but to employ the nuclear option to get out of this level. But I was enjoying this. I am going to do this again. I'm going to do it again because you know what? I was enjoying myself. It was fun. And oh, look, we have a shortcut. We do get the shortcut to here. So where that first one-up spawns. Okay, we can do this again. We can try this room again. So there is at least that. Whoops. So I'll give you that. At least you put that there. Even though, generally speaking, it'd be very difficult to kill yourself in a level with no, Oh yeah, try this again. So go up, platform switch, jump, 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 stand here. Get flung up. Eventually. And then we have to, like, there we go. Made it. Huh. Where am I going? I'm up here now. I did it. Oh, we have to, like. Oh, sugar. Oop. Saved it. Where am I going here? Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, crap. Okay. I read too much into it. Okay. It's all right. I understand now. So I need to be patient and wait for the chance to jump over here and then wait on this block. And eventually I will get flung to the heavens. Huzzah! Is that it? Oh, nope, still more. Okay. Oh, look, wait, what? Hello? Am I supposed to go over? Wait a minute, hang on. Hang on. Get my pee speed going here. Yeah, there we go. I did it. Fine, you won. The curse has been lifted. You can leave now. You can stay here, too. That's nice. You know, give me the choice. I mean, I guess the goal was directly below me. You know, give me the choice. You know, you're not my father. I can do whatever I want, but, you know, I appreciate the freedom. The freedom and the option. Okay. You know what? For a gimmicky jump level, that was decent. I respect that. Just, you know, there was a soft lock there, by the way. You know. Burning Bridges, 38th place. That was kind of cool. Like I said, not all jank levels are... Okay. Uh-huh. Ugh. Get out of my way, Charlie. Oh, sugar. Ugh. Oh, but wait. Well, I have to... I actually did have to wait there. Ha-ha! Yep. Cool my soft lock, yeah. As if I... Okay. 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 This one, on the other hand... Same general concept involving the block snakes. Okay, I need to remind myself. The fire is a block, and I can touch that. I should be able to touch that. Yeah, see, that's perfectly safe. Excuse me. Come here. Ugh. I have to, like, wait until... Charlie, what are you doing? Then, right? So this concept... Yeah, I have to do, like, the... Okay. Boink. Oh, but was that what I was supposed to do? I guess so. I guess I have to wait here, and then, yeah, and then go, and then... Okay, yeah. Having to think on my feet here. Okay, I don't like this either. I don't like this concept. Okay, uh-oh. I have to patiently wait until the... Yeah, that's exactly what I'm supposed to do. Oh, sugar! Okay. Okay. I needed to be a little quicker with that. Catch the Charlie before he burns to death. In game. Wait patiently. And then jump too early and die. That's exactly the plan. Good. I'm glad we all agree. Okay. Exact same general concept of a level revolving around block snakes. Except not anywhere. Okay. This though, we're doing the you gotta run under jumping Chuck and under a jumping fireball Chuck here. But in order to do that. Really got it. You have to do it. You have to jump twice, because I mean. Okay. Got it. Alright. Boink. And then we go here, and then we wait. Despawn those two, please. Okay, thank you. And then we have to like, yeah. Okay, that room's fine. Okay, now this one here. I'm having to like boink you, set this off, go. Get up here, and then get out of the way. Dodge the fireball, come back. I have to like point, trigger, go. Ho ho, baby, okay. And of course, I would die. Sure, it's nice of you to give me a midpoint and then force me to be small for the second half of the level. Good stuff, okay. Oh my. Butchered that. So the problem with Chucks is that when you jump on them, if you don't hit them the exact right angle, you lose all your forward momentum. And there, you were meant to kind of get him on the back side of the helmet here. So you do this, and then you patiently wait till now, and then you, like, go under. Yeah. And then, okay. Oh, my. Okay. Is this necessary? Yeah. Wow. I'm supposed to commit to getting those two chucks, I guess. I think. Yeah, I think I was... I'm either supposed to survive a little bit, or I'm supposed to, like... I'm not exactly sure what you actually wanted of me there. Okay, go under this one. Wait patiently. Get up here, and then you, like, have to, like, I think you have to survive here. Yeah, to, like, now, and then go. And then go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, that's rude. Oh, that's rude! So this is turning into... Again, I want to hesitate to use that K word, but... Because it's not like... Like, there's Kaizos where it's a death trap, and it's clearly meant to, you know, avoid the obvious death trap. Then there's Kaizos where it's meant to be, you know, very precise platforming challenges. Especially ones like this where you have to clearly avoid projectiles. Okay, wait for the drop and go. Get up here, I don't even care about that shuck. Now. So, like, dodge those. And I went too early! Yep, I went too early. I had to wait till, like, the last possible moment. I would slot this somewhere in the standard very hard to possibly Kaizo beginner. Depending on what your definition of Kaizo is. Oh, shoot. That was a mistake. Yeah, that was a mistake. I let him throw two. I shouldn't have done that. I should just get that chuck. I should bop the chuck. But I should be... I should try to get the chuck, then he won't be throwing stuff at me when I passed him. That's probably the better idea. Yeah, I can't get... I can't risk getting to him, though. Okay, hopefully he only threw one that time. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're good. Now, we wait. Drop there. Boink. Boink, so he doesn't throw anything backwards. Alright, dodge that. There we go. Okay. I was like, which way is this going? Do I want to be... Oh, boy. I was supposed to go there. Okay, we're fine. Tank it! Oh, I wasn't supposed to tank it. I need to be big here. Can't tank the hit. Okay, understand. Cannot tank the fire flower. I should have realized that when he maybe take a hit here. Like, honestly, like, this is very much infringing on Kaizo beginner. Like, I... Just because it's not full of muncher plants and death traps and all that stuff does not eliminate the possibility of it being a Kaizo beginner. And so... Am I supposed to, like... Just go underneath both of them. Yeah, there we go. And then, what am I doing? I'm supposed to... Why did I commit to that? I should have just... The idea is to fireball him through the thing, because the things are sprite only. Or item, or whatever. I know fireballs aren't sprites, but whatever. You get what I'm saying. I need to, like, fireball that last chuck before the snake goes away, and then I can spin jump through the thing. Spin jump through the things, tank the last hit, and then... in the pipe, and then I think that's probably it. So I think I have kind of the right idea here. I don't know why you would ever wait for this jumping chuck. You just go now. Get past these two while they're jumping. Get him, then proceed. Yeah, there you go. See, that was what you were supposed to do the whole time, and that should just be it now, right? I win, right? Oh, why? Okay. Yeah, I did it. What do the message boxes say, though? Don't press run after you enter the pipe, where there will be a piece which you need to press. Don't hold run. Okay. Oh, and I should have had a one up there, and I didn't get... What am I supposed to do here? Oh, this is a survival challenge. This is a survival challenge. Yeah, I was about to say I've done enough, but they've given me a pipe. I guess that 1-up was Okay, so never mind. I was going to say that I... Okay, get back to the middle here. Oh, saved it. Totally meant to do that. Okay, well, I got a little bit of time to kill here. Get this back to the middle. Okay, silver piece switch. I gotta time this. Okay, that should be fine. There you go, I win. Huh! Again, VLDC 14 has a Kaizo category, so hopefully people like this will stop submitting fringe, not quite Kaizo, but still technically Kaizo levels to the main vanilla compilation. Alright. Last level of this world, Hell Castle. 70th place. And you can tell it's a Hell Castle because everything is a very, very ominous shade of red. Hoi polloi! Okay. That is how you get that, apparently. Hey! Ooh, that was risky business. I don't care about the dragon coins. If you're on an all dragon coin run of this, you know, good for you. Oh, god damn it. Okay, whatever. Well, that was a net... That was a net break even. Alright, whatever. I'll say, at least one of those is on fire. There's no way. Is this just for this? Oh, no, this is a shortcut, too. Hell yeah! Alright, cool. Midpoint already? Do we have a normal length level? Oh, what do you want? Warning, to abide by the rules of Hell Castle, piranha plants will not respect social distancing and will not hide when you are near. Okay, so somebody finally calling out the fact that the SA1 patch means that these piranhas do not respect proximity anymore. Somebody made it canon. I love it. Also, you can tell that this contest was still kind of during COVID times when social distancing was a buzzword. So you have to like, yeah. Oh my gosh, okay. This is gonna be risky. Okay, got it. I would like the extra hit, if at all possible. Okay. Excuse me, Mr. Plant. That's a jumping chuck. I'm just gonna be on my way. Bye-bye. That's a shame. Oh, chuck! Running chuck, okay. Oh, you're just... Okay, you're just here. You need to go away now. Thank you. And I win! Luigi's trapped in hell forever now, surrounded by a thwip, a thwomp, a statue, a stone block, and nothing but gravity-defying lava. We did it! We saved the world! Return me to Island Zone! Or something. Yeah, okay, this is where we were meant to be. Okay! That leaves... What's my quickest route back to there? Well, my quickest way back would be to just abuse space-time privileges a little bit. Because all we have left now, I believe, is the top 10. And I'm sure I will absolutely not regret this at all. And of course, we have to start with the Daiso Devon level. Diet Pit of Volta. Oh god, this is a stripped-down Kaizo level. Oh no. Get off me quick! Yeah, because otherwise that happens. Yeah. Top 10. The top 10, I want to be in jump levels. Bye, Yoshi. Nice knowing you. Coin guys. I shouldn't have done that. Oh my god. This is gonna... here we go. Here's where my sanity gets tested. Okay, so I can boink. And then I can boink. Like, clear that, and then, ugh. And then I lose my hit, but that's probably okay. Yeah, because they give me another one anyway. And I did it again because this instinct. See, when the first one is jump off immediately. Then you're just like, oh man. Yeah, whatever. That's to you, Spiny. I got another mushroom here anyway. I cannot clear this, so I need to, Oh, you can, watch out! Fire in the hole! No, duh. I did it. Oh, this is another one of these! And then I botched it because I had no momentum. What is this level? I'm so glad that VLDC 14 has its own Kaizo category for crap like this. Yeah, well, that I knew. This level is hell, yeah. Clearly. This is, yeah. The fact that it says Diet Pit should tell you everything you need to know. That there's probably a much more challenging version of this level out there somewhere. There is a there's a pit hack or a Kaizo expert hack out there with this exact gimmick, probably made by Daizo. Hey, I kept my original mushroom. That's good. Just doesn't really matter because all the critters in this level are. You have all this insta-kill crap here just to make your life even more miserable. Okay, new stuff! Yes, I am aware. Fire in the hole. Thank you. Ugh! And I missed and hit the fire. Oh, I was almost there! Okay. No, we can do this. We can do this. We're almost at the midpoint, so okay, this isn't so bad. Tough, but it's tough but fair. Is it fair? I don't know. You decide if it's fair. But I will say, it's kind enough to make this, you know, not stupidly impossible. I love how I can just skip that Spiny, by the way. I don't even need to bounce off that guy. Okay, hey, look at that. Okay, so... Boink. There we go. I was still... Wait, what? Wait, Yoshi had to live still? Okay. Yeah, and I just didn't jump there. I was still trying to make sense. Okay, so I have to. Okay. I think the blue fire doesn't kill Yoshi. I think that's what's going on. So I need to get enough momentum. I have to give Yoshi enough forward momentum when I jump off of him. There, that he. Okay. Now I'm just doing it wrong. I need to have enough forward momentum when I jump off Yoshi that he goes through the blue flame and then I can land back on him. I think that's what they want me to do. That's what Daizo wants here. Oh, baby! Yeah. Shout out to that Yoshi for just appearing. So yeah, like that one technically... That orange fire kills Yoshi. I think blue fire does not kill Yoshi. I think that's what I'm meant to understand here. So I have to like, yeah, to get Yoshi through the blue fire... Nah, just don't commit to the spines at all. Okay. I'm hell-bent to get the, I botched that. I'm hell-bent to get to the midpoint of this, at the very least. I'm probably going nuclear option after that, but depending on what the second half of the level's like, but I can do this. Like, this is well within... Well, I say well within my skill set, but clearly I am proving very much to the contrary. I gotta do something like that, except when Yoshi goes through the blue fire, it won't kill him, I don't think. I presume. Oh, I missed him! I would have had it, too. I'm getting this. Gosh darn it, I'm getting this. Not letting Daizo get me with a... Basically, what amounts to Kaizo Light here. No, I'm getting this. I refuse. I refuse to not do this. Love that. If you spin jump onto Yoshi and then jump off of him, you maintain your spin jump. That's clever. Getting this. I am at least getting to the midpoint. There we go. No! No, I stared right into the fire. God damn it. Coin guides are always accurate, me. Just follow the coins. Go where the coins are. Especially in a level like this, where clearly Daizo's trying to tell you something. We're getting this. Oh, I stopped spin jumping. Why did I stop spin jumping? Okay, that was funny. And then, oh, and then, yeah, and then... Yeah, okay. So wait, the blue fire doesn't kill me at all? Wait, what? No, it definitely killed me once. What? I'm not sure what happened. I'm willing to try this now if I get back there. I'm not gonna do the jump. I'm just gonna go through, because apparently I can go through. Well, no, I better... Oh, I did it wrong again! Now, see, that time it got me. What? Why'd it kill me that... Okay. I don't know. You gotta have the momentum, otherwise it doesn't work. Getting better at this first part, though. For the most part, like... Somebody out there is saying, oh, Amp, you should start playing Kaizo Hacks now. You're obviously better at this than you think you are. Oh, come on! Whatever! Stupid hit detection, man. I was clear of it, clearly. You weren't clear of it, though. What? I look forward to getting the midpoint, seeing what the next stuff is, and just be like, nah. I beat the level. It's good enough. I beat the first half. There we go. Oh, I did it again! Keep steering into the fire! Oh, I'm not mad at the level, I'm mad at me, because I know better. I don't even need that, that's fine. Okay. Momentum. Now. Checkpoint. Huh, hi. Got it. Okay, now. What do you want me to do here? Keep jumping off Yoshi on rails. What? Okay. Keep jumping on. This is what I'm supposed to be doing? What? Yeah, he was supposed to get there. So couldn't I have just... I could have just gone there, right? I mean, obviously I'm dead now, but... I could have just gone there, couldn't I? Why did I have to keep jumping off on the rails? I guess because I... Checkpoint coins. Wait, what does this do then? Oh, it puts me to here. What? Was I supposed to? Okay, I don't really know what exactly. Oh, but was I supposed to now? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore, like. So, because I got that dragon coin, I got to skip a bunch of the level? Is that what I'm... How much more was there? I'm gonna nuclear... Oh, that's to get all the that's to get all of them. I see. That was simply to get all of them, if you wanted to get the dragon coins. I see. So... the idea here... I don't know what the point there was. I mean, okay. I just want to see. Yeah, okay. All right, no, you know what? I'll give it a fair chance. Fair chance. If the dragon coins keep going down anyway, like, yeah, you just have to get over here. That's... Okay, yeah, I'm here. Hello. Oh. I was supposed to dismount there. Okay. It didn't tell me to get off quickly, so... I wasn't prepared. Yeah, I see. Okay, so the idea there is you're supposed to... Yeah. Okay, so I have to, like... Yeah. Bye, Yoshi. Alright, what am I looking at here? So I need to... I'm assuming I need to... Do I still need Yoshi, though, is the question here. I guess? Maybe I don't? These are the kind of gimmicky levels I actually don't mind because they make me think. Yeah, why would I need to keep jumping off Yoshi? I could just... I guess if I wanted that dragon coin, but... Oh, I overcooked it. Alright, well. Overcooked it, that's it. See, these are the kind of gimmicky levels I don't mind because, you know, they're like... You're almost... They're just... Like, I wanna know what's after this. Because you can't jump off the rails. So. And I'm... Oh, wait, nope. Saved it. Okay. And then, and you go like that. And then you go like this. Okay. So I'm not spin jumping here, so which makes sense. I need to hop on that Koopa. Am I supposed to, like... like that, and then fire in the hole. Yeah, so coin guides are always accurate. Oh, I'm still supposed to be on him. Okay, I am still supposed to have Yoshi there. Okay, wait, that might have been the end. Okay, wait, that might have been the end. See, now I want to do it. If I'm that, if it's that much further, like... then this is very much doable. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Yeah, I think he's... oh, saved it! I thought he was too far to the left. Ow. Whatever. Okay. So, I need Yoshi alive here. So what's my... I guess I need the saws. Like, yeah, I need to do that, and then that, and then... okay. Yeah. Where am I going now? Okay, get a mushroom. Coin guys are always accurate. Oh, no, wait, now we're just here. So this is what we were doing before anyway. Okay, so this, yeah. Ah, you. And yeah, and then I need to be big here, so, okay. Okay, so now having done the stuff above, we can now take the door. Because we've made it once to that point anyway, so I can now take the door, because that just puts me here anyway, which is where I was going to be. Okay. So now knowing this, we can, attempt this proper-like. Yeah, and then, yeah, this is a freebie. So she doesn't die on spikes. Remount my horse. Okay, so here I have to... oh, but no, he dies there, so yeah, okay. We were almost there. Okay, so no, I have to get Yoshi to land. Yeah, haha, very funny. Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. So that last trick, I gotta get Yoshi to not go through the fire. Yeah, I don't think that door was supposed to spawn right away, because that kind of defeats the purpose of the... oh, that worked out nicely. Okay, thank you. Even better. Okay. Remount. Okay, so I gotta get him down on that rail. Still clear the fire like that. Oh, but then I gotta land on him. Okay. No, so that's also a timing game. Okay. Okay. All right. This is a timing. Also a timing trick. Really nice if it just lands right there, and then I can just, like, not do what they want me to do here. Okay. Momentum. Okay, so I have to, like... oh, wow, that is tight timing. Okay, wow. You almost have... and I don't think you can just go for it either. Like not bounce on the saw. I think you have to bounce on the saw to make it work. To be able to get there. See, that's just... I don't think that's what Daizo intended. It's for me to land on the first turn block and then... so I have to, like... that was too early. Yeah, okay. I could just keep bouncing on the saw. What am I doing? He's gonna come back. Like, I don't have to get it first cycle. Because Yoshi will come back. That's all blue flame, so he won't die anyway. I don't think that was what was intended. I think Yoshi's supposed to land on the rail, and then you're supposed to, like... okay. So, yeah, just get to the saw, and then just wait a cycle. Oh, I missed him! Okay. Yeah, clear the message jam before you fast-forward your death. Okay. All right, we're gonna do this. We're doing this. There's absolutely no reason why I can't do this. Yeah, I don't think that's supposed to happen, but okay, sure. Doesn't matter to me. Thank you, Yoshi. Okay. Yeah, just get on the rail. Stay on the saw. Land on Yoshi. Get off. Bam! All the dragon coins in a 1-up. I win, right? I beat the level. Oh no, there's a big boo fight here. So, okay. I think what's supposed to happen is I'm supposed to jump on the Yoshi, immediately jump off, and grab a throw block. Yeah, I think that's just like something like that, except better. And then, oh, and then, yeah, you also have these, which basically just took away my freebie here. If I lose the other throw block, I'm done for. Alright, that counted. Okay, now how am I gonna pull this off? Because if I grab this and fall, I'm dead. So, like that, I win! I did it! And the big boo landed in the fire too, which I think killed him. Whatever. Okay! Hey, I technically completed all aspects of that level, so there you go. I did it. See, I'll be honest, I don't mind janky levels like that. Because it's like, it's a all things considered, the halves are relatively short. It was really just about memorizing the tech, what you're supposed to do. I'm down with that. When the level's 6 hours long and overabuses the gimmick, that's where I have a problem. Like, Space Cave Rescue, 9th place. Oh, what is this? Hello? This is Vanilla Resources? The arrows to activate the green outline wasn't that cool. What? I see. So I need to activate only the columns I need. I assume I need to also spawn myself. I see. Okay. So you need only activate what you actually need. But in this case, okay, well, I definitely need you. I definitely need the door. And I have to activate at least a few spikes because I need some way of getting across here. So like maybe like that and that. Probably one more, I guess. Probably you. And you are free. That should be all I need, right? Of course, Mario, of course. I don't know if I need to activate Mario specifically, but yeah, this is nifty. This is cool. I like this. Okay, so what do we got here? Sprites always spawn. Okay, so it'd probably be sensible. I need a springboard, so probably sensible to spawn that one. I can spawn. Yeah, again, I need enough things to get across to the goal. So I have to spawn at least a couple of spikes to make that doable. And then, like, I have to be careful here. I have to be careful not to activate those really close spikes. That should be fine. I guess I can take that as well, because reasons. Okay. That should be enough to do what I want. spikes up top is not going to be that big of an issue. That always spawns. That was a mistake. I didn't mean to... Did not mean to not bounce there. Of course, downside of this is I have to do this all again. Yeah, I don't know if am I supposed to spawn myself, or does it matter? I'll spawn, because in the third room I didn't have to spawn myself, I need the door. Get myself ram around the springy thing. And like one, two spikes, that's all you really need. Yes, you can hear you don't get the option to spawn Mr. Mario. Mr. the Mario. Okay, that should be fine. Door. Okay, now. Ooh, okay, so you can either have a single tile high vine that spawns the potaboo, or you can activate the block that will prevent the potaboo from spawning, being set free, but then you end up with a spike block and you can't proceed. Here, ooh, and then in here I need to only activate enough blocks so I can actually get up there. Like, I can activate these three, and then maybe, like, one on either side, I guess. So the trick here, I guess, is to do this with this... I guess if you want to, you can take a couple of these away if you don't think you need all five, I guess. So, like, I probably don't need the second and fourth ones. I guess that's how... I'm assuming that's how this works. Yeah, the rest of them will spawn, and then the potaboos are going to come out and go ham. But if I just wait, they'll despawn anyway. Yeah. Oh, Shiza! Okay, hello. Go away. No, you... Okay. Get out of the way. We're free. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Midpoint. I'm Big Luigi now. Except... I wasn't supposed to go that way, or I was. Wait, is this a... Was that a forced death for the midpoint? It absolutely was... Wait, what? Wait, I got the midpoint, though. Here we go. Okay, escape pods. So... What am I looking at? Okay, there's a chuck there. Wait, wouldn't I just have to... Oh, those are... Okay, those are turn blocks. So I gotta... Okay, that's a... So that's a... Okay, we need the chuck. We need this block so he'll jump. There's no penalty to taking the blocks, I don't think. Oh, but he might not be able to make the jump if I activate... So I need to, like... I have to give myself a little bit of runway here so he'll get up. And then here I need him to be able to jump, so I need to do that. I need to spawn me and spawn the door. Okay, I think that's what we're trying to do. I think that's what we're trying to accomplish here. And they're digging shit. Come on, give me, buddy. Yeah, see, he wouldn't have made that. And now he'll bust that out and fall to his doom, and then I can go in the door. Excellent. Okay, now, same room. So, okay, again, door, me. Now, what's the trick here? Ooh, okay. And, of course, Charlie. What column's he under? I guess one of these two. So, okay, I need... Ooh, okay. But if I activate a column, it's going to activate everything on that column. So... How is this going to work? Because I need him to go down a level. I need him to go down. I need just the bottom row to spawn, not all three of them. Until further along. Unless I have to account for his momentum, too. He's gonna run down, so he'll land somewhere. So if I, like... Can I give him, like, one... If I give him one tile, will he fall where I want him to, or do I need to give him two? Well, I guess we'll find out. But can I reset if this doesn't work? Because I don't think I can. There, then I need to go down. So no, no. Then I need... Yeah, then I activate all of these. Jump up. Now I need... But I need them on the second row, so I can activate all of these. Because these are free. Then I need to activate all of these so we can run across. I'm pretty sure I got this first bit wrong, but... Let's try it. Yeah, see, everything's... I don't think he's gonna... I think he's gonna drop only down to the second. Yeah, see, that's not what I wanted, because now he's... Oh, no, no, that works! Wait, that works! Hey, Charlie! That's actually... Okay, what doesn't work is when Chuck is, like, a jerk. Come get me! Come and get me! Oh, you goof. Charlie. There we go. Alright, so that accidentally worked. Okay, now I have to get into the pipe. So... Okay, me. What is this? Okay. Oh my, okay, well... Okay, there's Charlie. I need this block for sure. He jumps up there. Runs across... I need him to jump, so I need to activate this. So he jumps up. Ooh, can he make it from there? I think I need him to go back, though, because then I... So I technically need that one, too, I think. He's going to jump up, come over, and then I need him to go back, and then I need him to go back again. Across the top... Yeah, so I just have to get him to the top, so I don't... All of this is pointless, because he's just going to run across the top. Oh, but this is how I get up there, because I can't... Oh, yeah, because I can't make that jump. Okay, wait. So I need... So what am I activating? I need to activate only what I need to get across, so... Can I make it from any given point? I need... Okay, so I can give myself, like, anything with a... Give myself that. I can give myself this. I can give myself this. And I can give myself this. I don't necessarily need this one, though. Okay, so... Okay, what does that give me? It gives me that. To that. To that. To that. Take that one and go to there. I go there, and then I can take that one, and then, yeah. Okay, now this should... Okay, if I've... I'm a little wary about the Chuck bit. I'm trying to get Chuck up top here. Okay, so I need to hit that one to jump up. I need to hit this one to jump up. He won't jump high enough if I take this one. Okay. I'm not feeling good about this, but I think... And then I just completely botched it and gotta do the whole second half over again. Great. You know what? No. That takes too long. I'm sorry. It's a good idea. I like it. It just... It takes... You know, if you mess it up once, there's clearly no reset opportunity, and if you mess it up and die, you have to do the whole thing over again. It's kind of... I like the concept. Just maybe resets would have been some sort of don't mess up. I like it, but, you know, little nitpicks. Santuario Sumer... Those are words. Oh, am I supposed to? Aha! Ooh, fish! Fish! I love it with no music. Am I supposed to? No, I guess not. I have a level with no music, and that's no time limit. I am concerned. I'm supposed to go in here. I have activated. Oh, I have removing the water. Okay. I have lowered the water level significantly from where it was. This now allows me to go in the door. Yeah. Presumably, yes. Okay. So that was all intro. Do I need, want, or desire? Okay, the water is all the way down. Oh, I need a throw block there. I see. I do actually need to bring one of these, but let me, I have lots, so let me eliminate the urchins. Those are kind of in the way. Okay, so you're supposed to, and then, ooh, okay, now see, I messed that up. Okay, can I give the spinies room to, the ability to appear, and of course they'll start. Thank you. Oh, am I supposed to? Okay. Bring that back up, please. Because you can see, anything that can be thrown or. Anything that can be thrown or. Otherwise. Okay, well. Anything that can be thrown or otherwise jump through a segment of level can and will. Alright. Can and will do that, and it's not great. I'm probably dead now. Oh, nope, saved it. Got away with it. Okay, midpoint, please. Oh, hey, a fish! The water is up. Is that the thing I'm. That, okay, there could be a thing up there. Oh, what is this? I don't like this idea. Oh, there's platforms. Thank you. I don't know where I am. I hit a thing. I mean, okay, there's invisible coin blocks just off camera, I guess. Because remember, we're technically in an auto. We're technically. This is all one big layer thing. Of course, those. Those Lakitu are off camera. So this is one of those deals where if I just kind of stay up here, I'm kind of actually inadvertent. Okay. So you're forcing me to go up the side here. Okay, well, I understand. I am actually inadvertently kind of safe if I just use the middle. If I just stay here, the two Lakitus can't even get me, and the bubble critters are just kind of there, so. I don't know if that was intended, you know, there's kind of some intended fudge there. Oh, hello. Some intended fudge there, and that's a spawning one-up, so that's probably a thing that I am going to be happy. I don't need that. I already have. I need to raise the water level. Oh, those are death blocks. I'm not liking what I'm seeing here. Like, when I trigger the water, it's going to be. The timing on this is sus and a half. Uh-oh, I need to. Oh, nice jump, me. Good job. I need to just get past you with this. Excuse me, they're fire. Ah, fuck. So we're. gonna be stupendously fun, I can tell. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Avoid the muncher, please. Okay. This is easy enough to get past. But then you have here, because these guys, yeah, this is not good, because that's gonna happen, and then. Okay, that kills the munchers, but then, yeah, how am I how do you time this? Okay, is there anywhere that I'm, like, definitely safe? Not really, okay. Okay, made it. Okay, now I just have to get past the urchins and into the pipe. I did it. Oh, that was it. Okay, cool. All right, you know, that was a... That, wow, okay, that did really, really well for something that was just a very straightforward water layer gimmick. Okay. Okay, thumbs up, I guess. Seventh. Thrill Seeker. Oh, lazy. Uh-oh. Oh, this could be... What are you making me do? To advance into the pink pipes while small, if you enter one while big, it will simply reset the room. Okay. So I need to, like... Let's see. I have to get... So I have to hurt... This is a level where I must cause myself bodily harm. Thusly. What are you asking of me here? I guess I need to quickly get over to the platform. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah, okay. Okay. That's an interesting concept. Dang it! I can't get him to come over fast enough. I guess if I, like... Yeah, what? How do I get him to come over faster? Because I can't. Like, I can't get him to come over any quicker, like... That definitely doesn't work. What am I supposed to do here? Because I only have those three platforms, and when that third one, you know, he doesn't come close enough. How, though? Yeah, I don't understand this. Like, how am I supposed to get him to come over faster? I can't. Like, I have to... Even if I successfully jump off the last platform, it's just not close enough. Like... That's too early. Okay. Also, this music is way too loud for what I'm trying to do here. Like... I don't understand. Like, this is way... Again, it's one of those, I like the concept, but why are we doing these, like, really tough ones that are hard to figure out already? It's like the third room, and there's one that's super hard and can't be, you know... You have to, like, figure it out. And I can't, because... I have to move left to... I have to move left in order to... Oh, it almost worked that time. Like, why did it almost work that time and not the other time? Like, I don't understand. Oh, come on! He was there! I'm sure our hitboxes grazed each other. Okay, so I just have to delay the jump. Okay, I got it. I had to delay the jump. Wait, what? Oh! Okay. But, again, I have to... Wait a minute. he not close enough that I can just lure him down here? I guess not. Okay, never mind. Ah, okay. So I have to, like, turn myself around while I make that jump. Like that. Okay. Okay. That's nifty. That's a nifty trick. Okay. Oh, I'm not supposed to pick that up. Can I recycle things? No. Okay. Like, I don't even need to fight the big boo here. Oh, but okay. That's what the throw block's for. I need to, like, whoops. I need to bop the big boo before he bops the key. And then I keep... But remember, I can't hold run while I do this because he'll... Luigi will... No! Because Luigi will grab the key like that and I'll fall to my doom. Which in this case is remaining big. There, okay. Now I can get Big Boo to come over. Poink. And then away I go. Midpoint, okay. Alright. Set is going to force me to become big. You must escort this ghost to the end of the room. Don't face left or spin jump too much or he'll despawn. I see. So I have to, like... I don't know if he's even here now. So... may have already. He may already be gone, is what I'm saying here. Are you still here? I didn't think so. Okay. Well, wait, couldn't I just be small for this? Oh, no, because you get the mushroom at the end, so it doesn't matter. So you have to, like... You can peek left for a brief instant. Oh, and he's gone. Yep. I almost had it. Would have had it. So if he stops for even a moment, he despawns. So you have, like, you have to literally not look left enough for him to stop coming at you. You can look very, very, if you do it very quickly, you can get away with it, but. Very precise with that touching left. Like that. So you gotta be really quick. There we go. Got it. Come here, Big Boo. Have your way with me. Take me now. Nice hitbox, bro. Way in the middle. Okay. Okay. Key. Shell. Wait. Oh, I have to... Because if he loses, I have to hit myself with the Yeah, because I need to be small here. Because I can't get to the key, and I don't think... Big Boo will not reach the key. So, okay, so I need to get hit by... presumably by this, but how do I... Oh, I need the other thing. Okay, wait. I need this key... Take that key away from him. Wait, what? But then, how do I get the shell, though? I need to hurt myself with the shell. But how do I get up there, though? Like. I don't even know what to do. Like, I guess. Oh, I need a key. Oh, you're really gonna make me key jump? Like, you're really gonna make me? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Rail thing. Right. Okay. Got it. Okay. So I need to get the key. I need to avoid that shell. No, I let go of run. Damn it. Okay. Okay. I see what I gotta do. I gotta get this. I gotta like bop this before he hits it. This up there, get on it, jump off, come down, grab the shell. Get up here, I need to get hit. That way I am small. And then need to, okay, do that, that works too. And then do this, okay, got it. And then I can bop Big Boo with the last item here. I win. Okay, alright. That wasn't even, that wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay, cool. And, again, you know, okay. Cool little gimmick, and it didn't overstay its welcome. Thank you for making that, I guess. All right, sixth place, Tarnished Tartarus. A collaborative effort. Oh, we have fuzz. It's a fuzzy look. Your jumps hurt so much. Me and my friends are going to give you a taste of your own medicine. What does that mean? Wait. How do I get past you? Oh, I have to slide, right? Yeah, because those are. Oh yeah, whatever those are slideable. Slide killable. Okay, got it. So what's the story here? The fuzzies are out for revenge. That much I know for certain. We've decorated the... Oh, hello. Decorated the... Okay, yeah, I'm not... That's a whistling chuck. I don't want nothing to do with that nonsense. Don't need him spawning fuzzies of death here or something. I don't care about that dragon coin either. How about that? What do you think about that noise, huh? So it's basically just a level with fuzzy as the fuzzy gimmick. To obliterate this chuck. I have succeeded in obliterating this chuck. I will also take my prize here. Piranha munchers, that's something. Yeah, oh, okay, now that worked. Do I care enough about that? Not really, unless I need to. I just want to see. Now, is this a thing I want to do? I guess that's if you want that, I guess. All right, I'm digging the fuzzy motif. Okay, hey, a level that... Oh, hello. I, the great fuzz god, curse you. As soon as you enter that pipe, your spin jump is going to kill you instantly. Okay. Do not spin jump, or else this happens. I had to demonstrate. Spin jump equals insta-death. Okay. Well, that's fine. I don't need no spin jump. I can do this without no spin jump. What are you talking about? Obviously, because the level is clearly there for. Okay, well, I was. Clearly, because the level is. What do you want me to do here? How am I going. Oh, there's things down here. Okay. Then I have to go up and around. Thusly. Nuts to that dragon coin. Hello, little slow moving fuzzy guy. Hello. You're weird. Are you a thing I want? I guess so. Gotta give me the mushroom. Alright. Yeah, if you're gonna design the level clearly to be a level that you can do without spin jumping, obviously you just have to take a second and look at what's ahead of you. It's okay, it's a slide kill thing. I timed that badly. Whatever. And I timed that badly. Whatever. I'm digging this. This I dig. Clearly I dig. I'm underground right now, but I'm down with this. This isn't anything. Again, if you're gonna design the room so that I cannot spin jump, then the platforming must be maybe not necessarily easier, but it could be. It has to be designed in such a way that I cannot spin jump. Spin jumping is not necessary. second mushroom at least. So again, we're stuck with the tier 1 power-up, but that's fine. That's perfectly fine for what I want to do. Bop that middle guy. That wipes out all three of them. Okay. Fantastic. Okay, cool. To, like, not go through that. Yeah. Hey, Carissa, this is we're in the top 10 of VLDC 12. We're almost done. Sixth place, so five more after this. Number, I can't see what it's. Right now, the motif of this room is if I spin jump, I instantly die. So, I have to do it's a fuzzy level where you can't spin jump. Oh, lordy. Oh, there's. Okay. Yeah, I messed that up. Very badly. Oh, we're right at the end, though, so having the extra hit doesn't matter. Boom! Okay, cool. Got it. Well, I mean, for what. VLDC has lost all meaning these days anyway, so, you know. Oh, I dig that. I dig that, though. You know, a nice little level. Top six level that wasn't jump gimmicks, man. Oh, no. Snort Pyro. Quake. Oh, Yellow Yoshi gimmick, really? Why? Why we got a Yellow Yoshi gimmick? Oh, no. Amp no likey. Okay. That didn't do what I wanted it to do. Wait, what? Oh, because... Yeah, okay. It did the glitch thing. Okay. Spin and swallow again to reset. Yeah, obviously. Swallow... Spinning shells immune to quake. Be mindful of despawning. Yeah, we're talking shenaniganry here. Okay, so got you. Oh, okay. I've seen this jump before. Oh, and I can't go back through. Cool. Gotta reset the room. So I need to procure this shell. I have to do like a I think. Thank you, Star, for making this a green shell. No. Wait. Say, Wait. Is that what you want? Obviously, I have to bop you twice. Yoshi, please. I'm trying to short hop here, and you're not... Yoshi! So I have to... What are you trying to... What are you playing at here? The presumption is I am supposed to be able to bop this again, earthquake this again, while it's in midair. And I'm... Okay, I must be going late. There we go. I was going late. Okay. I have to, like... Ooh, this is... Okay, this is timing. I have to hit it twice again. Okay, I have to hit it twice again. Fortunately, again, this being a green shell, I can just... I have to find a way this... There we go. Beautiful. What? How do I... Was there supposed to be a thing there that has despawned? Because I feel like that may be what has happened here. But I don't think I... Yeah, I think I need to do that again. I think I needed to destroy one of those red shells at some point. Right, I have to, like, set you down and then fireball this into existence. See it. What am I missing then? Okay. Something's supposed to be in this area here that's supposed to bop up into everything else. Fireballing that wouldn't do anything, it would just kill the two shells. And I'm trying to visualize, okay, if this is delivered, what do they want me to do? They want me to, because it has to be a thing where the water bubble is, so I can quake it up. Could I drop that shell through the wall? Yes, I can, and then I can very carefully get this red shell and do this. There we go. That's what they wanted. Okay. I got it! Okay, so now another room. Angel... Oh, I already botched. Okay, so I needed to grab the green shell, hit the angel block, and then... Yes. Spinning shells can't be quaked. Yes. Okay, see what I had to do there for this first bit. Okay, I have to very quickly grab you, bop you, boing. There you go. Okay, that's that one done. Okay, now what? I got a thwomp. Okay, I have to catch this one. I see what I got to do here. Okay. That's kind of the idea here. Okay. That third one's gonna be a little tougher. That gives me another shell. Ah, because beware of despawning. I need to plop it. Okay, can I pull this off without despawning things? Oh, don't. I have to like. Oh, but then I have to get one in there too. Whoops, that was a mistake. Hang on. Yoshi, come back here. Thank you. How do I get that in there without quaking, though? Dang it. Need to be, like, right up against it. For Pete's sake. Because, yeah, spinning... Well, I guess it doesn't matter if it's spinning, because it doesn't need to be quaked. It just needs to be buoyant. So... Get it in there, who cares if it's... Then I can use the thwomp to... Well, okay, if I was better at video games, I could use the thwomp to get this guy, and then I could just do this. There we go. Got it. All right, beautiful. Oh, I gotta hurry. I already have one of these. Oh, shoot, I've done this wrong already. Wow. Well, it doesn't matter, I've already done it wrong, but, yeah, because I have to, like... Wow, this is a setup, because, yeah, you have to have... I can get to... So I need to have one shell down there to hit that coin block, but then... That coin block would have had to bop a... this is a setup. So I would have had the shell I brought with me, I would have had that other shell that I was like, oh, I don't need this, I already have one. One of them's going to be hitting that note block. And one of them's going to be somehow on the other side of the note block to get bopped up. Wow. Trying to visualize how the hell am I gonna set that up? Because once the coin snake's gone, that's it. Like, obviously I gotta shoot one of them onto this bridge here, one of them onto this bridge here. But then I got, what does that do for me? I'm gonna have a shell bouncing around down there, and I'm gonna have a shell bouncing around in the middle. Unless, oh, the shell's probably got a Koopa in it. The bottom block has a Koopa shell in it. Probably. But how am I going to get in there to earthquake it? I would have to bounce it up so that the shell bouncing along the middle thing, the thing that next to the note, could bop it up higher. Like, okay. But again, how am I going to get two shells there quick enough with the coin snake? Like, that's easy enough. These things. Okay, so actually I have enough room to not have to worry about despawning. Okay. Like, this bit is fair enough. Oh, come on. There you go. Right, now... Now what? Because I have to get at least two Koopa shells across here. Like, I have this one and the one that's up ahead. But how do I get both across? Oh, wait. I gotta quake one up. Okay, alright, see what I have to do. I have to quake one up, get one... Okay, I did it wrong here. I have to quake one up into the water, get past it, shoot the one I have onto one of these two paths, then grab the other one before the snake drops it, and get it on the other path. Okay, got it. I understand. See, these are the kind of gimmicks I don't mind, where it's just a relatively straightforward puzzle, and it doesn't, like... I almost guarantee you that I can almost guarantee you that the level will probably be over after this room. Come on. There we go. So I have to get one. Hey, I understand. So I have to, like, quake, get past, get you on that path, grab you, get you on this. Nope. Damn it! Okay. That is a Koopa shell. That note block must be able to bop it. Otherwise, it wouldn't make sense. Okay. 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 We're cool. We got this. It's all, you know, it's some precision shell throwing in the end, but. Oops. Gotta do my hops a little quicker, though. One, two, three. Nope. Alright, one, two, three. Oh, really? Didn't quite catch the block in the right spot. There we go. Got it. Alright. Drop you. Doesn't really matter which of these I grab next. I'll take this one next. Glitch it into the corner. No big deal. There we go. Okay, cool. Set my timer. And then fall in the hole like a dumbass. Good job. Good job. Oh, wait. Was there no midpoint to any of this? Oh, no. Really? There was never a mid... No, I'm not doing all that again. I'm not doing it all again. That's... I ain't got all night to... I thought there was a midpoint somewhere. Whoa. Again, though, I will say... Neat gimmick. I'm not saying it's a bad gimmick. I'm just saying it took me long enough to get to where I was. Fifth place, no mid. Well, okay, so obviously the level was longer than I thought, Duck. I think there would have been midpoint after that second room, not the end of the level. But so maybe a little too long for what they were trying to get across. But I'm not saying it's a bad gimmick. Sort of being air quotes V, yeah. All right, fourth place, Factory Town. Are you a gimmick leveler or are you standard platforming? Warning, red hot pipes and automatic spikes, do not touch them. You don't want to get hurt. Yeah, I would imagine not. I swear we've had levels with multi midpoints, but I could be very wrong. I need a shell here. There's a shell there. Okay. Die. Hell. All right. I didn't get the thing that I wanted to get. All right. Well, whatever was up there, I guess I'm not getting. Also, not going in that pipe, apparently. Well, I mean, okay, so we have effectively a red hot pipes. Do not touch them. I am dumb. I do not learn my lessons. But evidently, what we have here is a level. That's a vine, right? Yeah. This is literally just to get a drag point, isn't it? Yeah. What is with this whole... Man, I hope you're still big. You want this dragon coin, you better be big. You wanna go, oh my goodness. You wanna go in this pipe over here, you better still be big. And be ready to race that saw in there. Red hot pipes, do not touch. I still do not learn my lessons. Right. Okay, so if I wanted that dragon coin, I needed to bring a Cooper shell. Again, I don't particularly care, so I'm not going to do that. Was that room solely just do that? Apparently, yes, it was. Okay. Cannot go up there, apparently. Loud. Oh, I was supposed to keep the Koopa shell for reason. For reasons. Hello. I need a key. If it's key or something that I can stand on to enter that door. This looks like one of these kind of, you have like 47 different ways to get through here levels. Are you gonna stand up? Yes, you are. Okay. I guess those are automatic spikes. Oh, I need that angel block, probably. Thank you. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay, those are obviously, those are saw blades up there, so you don't wanna mess with those. Hey, caramba! Oh, midpoint, hello. What have I done here? Oh, my way up here. Okay. Would they be morphed from like the not these saws, but the other ones? When you start futzing around with them that was nifty how I could stop the thing. These things will stop the thing until you hit the switch. That's cute. That's interesting. Well, I can rotate it 90 degrees though. I'm not saying that's what it is, I'm just saying, like, could be. Oh, for Pete's sake. Yeah, but we've seen it done before, though. I think they... repeat, I don't know. But whoever it is needs to stop being a bother with their levels here. Whoop, hello. I thought they made 90 degree rotation legal because, you know, as long as you weren't modifying the original tile. Because we saw, I think in VLDC 11, we had those weird spike formations that were basically made from urchin spikes rotated through all four orientations. I was not far enough away from that saw blade. Or from that... or that ball and chain, so... yeah, true, yeah. If you're going custom, you might as well go full custom and not worry about it. Oh, I made it! Why was there a cape feather after the level was over? That was just... anyway. All right, to the podium. Jurassic Slam Jam. Agent Q. Now, in case in point, there's just no, absolutely no way this background is vanilla. Made of vanilla resources. Like evidently it is, but... red signs warn of dangers ahead. Once a rope reaches the end of the canopy, you will gracefully fall down. Yeah. Okay. Okay, red signs tell you exactly. Yeah, gracefully fall. Thank you. I'm supposed to use the bats to get up here, and then race the P switch, evidently. Oh, and if you have extra time, you get that dragon coin. Okay, cool. Oh, hello, Rip Van. Oh, you are Invincifish. You are an invincible fish. Okay, so I cannot. Cannot deal with you. I apparently can't jump with a damn either. Alright. Alright, cool. Oh, there's two of them now. That's even better. Oh, freaking bats. Come on. Graphically edited fishing boo. Does fishing boo only have like a one... fishing boo, so fishing it became a fish. But would it only have a one tile? One tile hitbox? Oh no! Oh my gosh, how did I make that? Okay. Ah, just the head. Okay, yeah, that would make some sense. Oh, okay, I have to use this to. Oh, well, okay, that's if I wanted the dragon coin. Up, drop. Okay. Maybe the cape actually. Up, down, up. Oh, true. Yeah. Ooh, boy. Okay, these. That, okay. Oh, okay, well. I think as long as the one-up spawns, it's fine. Well, that was dumb of me. Up, down, middle, everywhere. Oh crap, I was supposed to get back on it. Okay. I did not understand what I was looking at. Okay, well hey, door! Okay, yeah, just dodge him and then, okay. So to get back on the rope. Those spikes are insta-death, by the way. So I have to jump off. Get back on. Down, middle. Down, down. Grab this cape. Okay. Am I supposed to just survive that, I guess? Oh, because, yes, the springboard spring. Okay. There. Whoop. That's a little dangerous because the thing won't... Me having a cape, I could have easily destroyed that guy. There was an orb behind that landmass. You couldn't see it, but it was there, so I'm calling it orb. Alright, that was legit. I'm down. That was legit. It was not a over gimmick mess. I'm down with it. Oh boy. Orb, I mean wall. SNN and Patronus Towers, and that looks like Balloon Mario. Why would you do this? That. What do you want me to do with these? Oh. Okay. Well, that I'm okay with. Looks like Balloon Luigi. Yeah. Okay. The gimmick right now is boinging things. That's cool. If this is the only gimmick, I'm down with it. Alright, reset pipe. Reset door, I should say. Okay, what am I looking at here? I got springy thing, I've got. That's where I'm going, so I need to go down here. Oh, but I only have the one thing. Well, I think I... Oh. Wait, what? That does that, and I can get that. Okay, but then if I want to... That, okay, so that destroys throw blocks, though. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, so I need to I need to destroy those so that... Throw block will not get boinged, and then I need to not hit the wall like a dummy. There we go. Okay, that was way easier than I was making it out to. Ooh, hello. I will have whatever's in view. That's a one-up. Those don't matter in this particular... Go over with the throw block, and the springy thing is going to destroy it. So. Oh, am I meant to put it down like this, go through, pick it up myself, and do this? Aha! Okay, we have a door. Not labeled as a reset. What is... Oh my. Wow, okay. I did a thing there. Am I going the right way? I don't even know. What am I doing? Yeah, 'cause I can go here, okay. So... Okay, I think I see what I need to do. I botched it by breaking those. Okay, reset. So I need to send a throw block, then as it's in the air up there, hit the P switch. Ooh, my. Yeah. V. I'm pretty sure they allow. Stop collecting all the coins. I'm pretty sure they allow rotation. As long as it's a vanilla tile that you use initially. the problem I have is how am I... I have a very narrow window of... I have a very narrow window to get the thing... without... I wonder if I was supposed to get hit here. Well, if I was supposed to be small here. Maybe small for this. That may give me a little more... Like, I think that gives me more wiggle room. You over here, so I can actually... Yeah, there. See it. Yeah, I did it wrong, but that's what... Okay. Okay, yeah. I think that's what the two Koopas were for. They're supposed to make it small, so you... Now I just need to very precisely get this... one of these throw blocks to go up there so that they'll hit the switch. It made the... Okay. Yeah, it didn't do it. Okay. Because the thing wasn't panned up, of course. Yeah, but you gotta still... That's true, isn't it? There we go. That got it. Okay. Platform there. Boom. Okay, we're through. Now. What am I looking at here? Okay, I think I just have to follow this up. Okay, this is nifty. And then I hit the switch. Okay, that's... This is cool. All right. I can't see what's going on up there. Okay, the guy just offed himself. I don't know what I was... Okay, well, I got the midpoint. Okay, I think that was... Okay, that was just to give me a springboard for the dragon coin. Okay, I don't care about that then. Oh, look out. Ugh! Okay. This. Okay. So which one do I throw first? You? You did not do what you wanted. What? I don't think you did what you were supposed to do there. Okay. I think it's supposed to... I bet you that block starts turning and then... Oh, okay, okay, okay. I gotta get that block. Okay, I understand now. So I should take this one first, send it, and then send this one. There we go. Got it. Varying level definition contest. Okay, it's just a coin block. Huh. Oh, hello. Thank you. What am I looking at here? I've got spring. Is that a... What does that do for me, though? Oh, I bet you... Okay, because if these are spinning, then they won't spring because they're like the water... Okay, yeah. Got it. Okay, so I have to spin those, run out, throw the thing. But then it didn't, yeah, because then it goes flying off screen, doesn't do what I want it to do. I see. I wonder, wait, can I cheese this with the... Will that water destroy the blue shell too? I'm just curious. It will, okay, so that behaves like lava to everybody but Luigi. Okay, I understand. They stopped spinning. Okay, what? Yeah, I was wondering if I could cheese that, but I cannot. Okay, did that trigger it? That did not trigger it. Okay. See, the problem here is, like, I have to get back. Oh, I wonder if... Okay, I wonder if spin jumping through those is quicker. Well, no, because they just go... Yeah, wait. How is this gonna work? Like, I have to do this really quickly. But I also have to... I'm not far enough over to trigger it, though. I just want to confirm. Now, if I... Yeah, and then I need a vine there, so... How am I supposed to... Okay, well, I can do this again with the shell, though. So, I can use the blue shell, so I can put that up here. In lieu of said block. Like, how do I get the thing to pan over fast enough? I need to get over fast enough so I can see the block get hit. Oh, I probably have to send it first. Send it into the loop first, and then do it. Okay. And it's gonna despawn because I have to... Okay, I get it now. I have to send it into the loop first. Not like that, don't send it down. Send it into the loop first, then pan over, spin through, and then like, there you go, okay. Way easier than I thought it was. Okay, now this timing on this is goofy. All right. So what are you? So I got four chances at this. Okay, that's a spin jump trick. We already saw this. Get that going in there, and then you're like, and then you're through. Oh, I'm supposed to bring another one. Okay. And then like, That goes in there, and then we can like, aha! Okay, that netted me a dragon coin for my troubles. Three coins. Three block. Okay, so I think when they're on the rail, I can spin jump on them. So in this case, I actually want to get one like that, and then with the momentum, it'll... I think it's, well, it's gonna disappear, so, yeah. I gotta go quicker than that, but you get the idea, I think. And then you can do this. No, you cannot. Wait, what? So what are you asking of me, then? Oh, maybe I can do it if I'm not holding the run button. Hang on. No? You just can't do it. So, what am I supposed to do there, then? Of course, I get to do all that again now! Lovely! That just did it. I just decided it wasn't gonna behave that time. Okay. Obviously. Take that mushroom, thank you. Okay, got that. Now that I know what I'm doing, it's the timing on that though, like how you got a very precise window to get through there. Oh, come on, really? That's great. Yeah, you can go through it by the... Oh, frick off. Okay. All right. And we still haven't even seen what the balloon... Yeah, no. I promised OLDC today. We're gonna... We saw what we needed to see. That's a level. Again, okay gimmick. I think it starts to outlive its interest. So here's the winner. Cunning Plumbing, Frozen Quills. Are you a jump gimmick or are you a level? You look like a jump gimmick. Oh boy. Oh boy, do you ever. Ah, huh. What am I doing? Okay, so. Yeah. Objects are subject to proximity. So items observe the proximity of other items now. That's interesting. So saws observe proximity to other things now. That's interesting. I went way too early on that. Okay. Yeah. Exactly. Oh, God dang it. Alright. Oh, no. I don't... Can we not do things like this? Oh, I was supposed to hit that. Okay. But things act like guidance. That's fine. Hit that, and then you go. Okay. I understand. I just walked right into the saw like a dumbass. Okay. Vanilla behavior or bugging. F16. Whatever it is, it's not normally something. It's certainly abusing a mechanic that most people probably didn't know about. And by most people, I mean me. So. How precise am I gonna get that mushroom quickly enough? Yeah, you're just not. Okay, yeah. You're not getting that mushroom, kids. I just, again, standing there like a stupid idiot. I was supposed to, because like, oh, wait for those eeries to go by. No, you can't. You're just gonna, can't stand there because that platform goes back. Okay. What I'm not liking is the fact that this is a room. And there appears to be other rooms from that quote-unquote hub. So, I think what's gonna happen here is it's gonna be a really long level. Possibly. I mean, the timer's not... Wait a little, yeah, wait a little bit, and then botch it, and just, yeah, whatever. I'm a little scared that this is the first room of a multi-room. Let's run this gimmick into the fucking hell. Let's run this gimmick into the ground level because there's something to the. I want to see. Can I? Because it looks like I can make this jump if I run for it. Yeah. What if I go this way? Anything I can do. Does not look like it. I think I needed to do that first room before I could do anything else. That certainly looks like what I'm... Yeah, this is, I think, a... You cannot do anything past here until you have completed your... Until you cannot have your pudding until you eat your vegetables. You must complete the first room in order to tweak something in this room that allows me access to things beyond. Or something. I love it. I love how they put that mushroom there. Like, yeah, just go ahead and have the mushroom. And it's like, well, no, you don't have time to get it. So, once you bop the turn block, it's going to leave. I did it wrong again. And then, oh my god. Oh, maybe. If I time it right, yeah. Proper timing with the saw, yeah, you're right. I probably have to run over, grab it, and then run back. Like that! Now, for all the good this does you, other than giving you an extra hit, I guess, when you inevitably are gonna get walloped by something here. Oh my god, I'm so bad! So basically, if you want to win VLDC 14 there, kids, as of the time of this recording, that's still going on, find and exploit something using vanilla resources. Find a lunar magic bug and exploit it using vanilla resources, and you will win. Apparently. finally, I got past the freaking first obstacle. First real obstacle. Green your dreeries? What am I doing here? I need to get past. Okay, I need to be in. I need to be in the line of danger, and then I have to. Yeah. Oh, but then I have to. Oh, but I have to clear all the throw blocks because otherwise the thing won't go. And now the thing will go and become a platform, so that's fine. Okay. Okay. Got it. So I'm assuming this is a reset door. Right, I have to, like, yeah. Oh, wow, that actually worked. Okay, so then this will just become a platform. Hey, I did it. All right, cool. Midpoint. Okay, so there's going to be more to this. What did that do? Oh, crap. Wait, what did that do? It goes up there, and then... Oh, there you are. Okay, you're back. Maybe I didn't stick around long enough to find out. Okay, you're gonna go over there. You're gonna... Bop, bop, bop. Bop. And despawn. What? And these are not invisible coin blocks, like... One would think. Am I supposed to? This is a reset door, right? So, why would I want to reset this, though? Oh, wait, no. No, I was gonna say, maybe it has something to do with the saw. The saw comes up. And that doesn't actually. What if I did, like. No. If that gets the saw up here, why do I care about that, though? Why do I care that the saw can come up here? So... Okay, wait. So if I send you and then I, like, hurry. Is this... Yeah. I have to get on this and then I'm up here. Okay, got it. I understand. Okay, now I need a holdable object to place in front of the door. Okay. Spawn that. Oh, that respawn's going away. Okay. Well, wait, couldn't I just... That spawn's going away. So what if I just destroy... Wait, if I just destroy these, and then land back down here, and then go back up, of course it's going to require a little bit of... Oh, but wait, now I gotta do all that again, though, because now I'm down here. Oh, no, wait, no, I can take the saw back up. I can take the saw back up, because now that's... Okay, no, wait. Okay, I think I got this right. Boink, okay. Yeah, I gotta keep you spawned. No, I jumped! I wasn't running. What am I doing? Okay, no, no, I gotta figure it out. Except now I don't have a mushroom, so now I have to do the thing in the... Okay, I could have cheesed it. I absolutely could have cheesed it. I get the mushroom here. So this door, what does this door mean? Because once I bust those four blocks, I go back around, do all that again, that platform will come toward me. I get the key. And I can go in the boss door. So why do I need to... So why is that yellow door there? Because that green doors are clearly reset, so... And despawned. Of course it did! Okay, hey. There we go. Oh, come on. Come the frick on. Spawn distances are amazing, aren't they? There we go. Okay. So now that platform was... Okay, now this... No, no, it doesn't just go away. Okay. It doesn't just go away from me. So I do have to go... So I have to do something in here. There must be like an on-off switch or something. Oh, hello. What does this do? What a... Oh, I was supposed to go. Hoi polloi, what are we doing here? Scary and 7/8. Wait, what? Oh, sugar, okay. Yeah. I wasn't looking at it right! There must be an on-off switch I'm supposed to hit. Alright, I'm gonna executive decision this, because I advertised old-school level design contest, and we're gonna do it. At least a little bit of it to start this week. So, if I don't get it this attempt, we're done. We'll just say we got the concept of what the second half of the level was, and we'll move on. And I did... So we can just go in the door. This doesn't matter. It is clever. Okay, you didn't see that. That didn't happen. This will be the last attempt. Last real attempt. None of them phony attempts. We don't talk about those phony attempts. Those attempts don't exist. Yeah, okay. Okay, no, this is the last one. This is the last one. Right, stop dying in stupid ways. Ay-yi-yi. I got greedy. Okay. So obviously I have to hit a switch to flip that platform to go a different direction. Alright, don't go anywhere near those turn blocks while they're still spinning, because they will annihilate you, and... So we have to, like... And then... So we have to protect the disco shell with our lives. Boink, boink. Here, now we can go. Dodge. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay. Alright, this is not from here. Oh, we're doing this thing. And then you're like there, and then I guess I need these to come up, I guess? Now where? Okay, now what? Alright, I don't know what I was supposed to do after that. I don't care. It's first place, apparently. You know what? Just for the sake of the exit counter. Hang on. Sake of the exit counter. We'll invoke the nuclear option one last time. So we have 131 star. We did it. I guess. Interesting concept. Again, I guess if you want to win VLDC 14 this year... Find a similar lunar magic glitch like this and exploit it using vanilla resources and do it in a half decent way and you'll probably win. And then do it in Kaizo form and you can win the Kaizo category too. Okay. Thank goodness that's done. All right. As advertised, we're now going to, at least for a little last half hour ish or so, switch to some old school level design. I don't remember when the first OLDC contest actually happened. 2018, I believe. Yeah, 2018. But maybe we won't get such janky nonsense here. Because I'm old school. I've been doing this since 2009. And probably watching videos of it since like 08. So I know old school. I appreciate the old school. Obviously, they were so old school that we couldn't even be bothered to come up with a half-reasonably custom title screen, because that would not be old school. I believe the concept here was, this is VLDC with no gimmicks. Nothing custom allowed at all. Pure vanilla. which is what it should be. None of this vanilla extract nonsense. So, yeah, what, half hour to 45 minutes left. We're going to see what we got here. It's the first OLDC, totaling in at 90 levels, 113 exits. Sign the peeps at SMW Central, at least the ones that contributed to the contest. Notice also that the overworld is basically... Oh, wow, they allowed secret exits in this. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, yep, they allowed secret exits in this contest. Oh, no, that could be amusing. Allow me to observe Yoshi's house here. It is very... Okay, well, they put different colored berries. I mean, here's a little hint for you, though. Once you have obtained all exits, come back here. Ooh. Secrets after getting all the exits, eh? Okay, so what do we got going on over here? We have Industrial World, Sky World... Whatever these star roads lead to. Okay, so this is top 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm guessing this is top 8. It is top 8. Okay. So that's best of the best world. Obviously, we'll do that last. Is this worst of the worst world? Oh, hell yeah, it is. All right, well, we're totally doing this then. We're totally doing this first then. This counts down as I go forward. So, naturally speaking, you know what, let's start with the worst, I guess. Let's get this nonsense out of the way. So, 83rd and dead last, Limbo. I come out of a tube. A tube that has a tube end against stone. That's a door. Oh my. This is old school, alright. This looks like something I'd play. This looks like something Proton John would play back in 2009 or some nonsense before he real. Oh, I am. Yeah, that is not worth it. Wow, okay. Now, this is a flashback. This feels like something that Azure Blade 49 would have been asked to play. Can you please review my ROM hack? I'm guessing this door is, if you don't want to put up with this nonsense, just, you can leave. Sure is! Oh, wait, what? So I can take the exit, or... Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm gonna, okay. Just for the sake of just... Oh, wait. You're not gonna, oh, what the hell? Okay, that, yeah. Yeah, okay. But... For the sake of a fair, honest chance. If there's a door like that, then that probably means this level's... Somebody decided the levels were stupid hard. Also, shout out to the way they've made the number infinity. Also, shout out to me not being able to play video games good. Notice that they've kind of glitchily smushed two zeros together to make it kind of look like infinity. Yeah, this is a level, alright. I'm just playing horribly, first of all. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, stop playing horribly! I mean, it's a horrible level, obviously, but, you know, clearly. I mean, it ranked last, but... Hey, I got him. Let the Cooper guy go back down. There you go. All right, now... Again, I am absolutely... You know, I'm just going to tank the hit, I guess. Oh, you... Okay. I can see why they gave you the dev exit here. From a frustration standpoint, I'm already... This is the old... God. Can I get past this obstacle without taking a hit? That would be great. Oh, wow, I... Need that. Okay, well, then you have all this, and then... Okay. Okay, I can see why this got last. This is, that's like an old 2009, please review my ROM hack level concept. Move it, let's try, we're gonna get that with these terrible ones. Okay, no dev exit, so it's obviously... Somebody deemed this beatable. Okay, we have a water level with stuff. That guy just woke up for no reason. I've got to... Oh, great. I've got to... Got a whistling shock. Gonna wake up all the critters. I have a piece with... Oh, what the hell? Why is this scrolling backwards now? Why are we reverse scrolling? That's... Okay. So is this area basically a survival room? It is. It's a survival... This is a survive the fish level. Okay. You're giving me, like, absolutely no avoidance room here. That's fun. Hey, Rip Van Fish, come over here. Over here. Yeah, did you deliberately make this level very... in such a way that... I would love to know what's in this block. It's multiple coins. That does not assist me in any meaningful way. Arrow, go back. What if I don't want to go back? I mean, I'm going to go through the pipe because you're making me go through the pipe. So... was I supposed to go back? Also, surprise fish! We don't get surprise fish much. I am not... No, that coin is too risky for my blood. Rule number one of surprise fish. Okay. Never see anybody use the flying fish anymore. You notice that? Is that just me? Certain elements that don't get used. Surprise fish, that's one of them. But hey, we beat that level legit. All right, Dolphin Paradise. We have a normal exit, a secret exit, a hidden moon. Oh my, okay. So again, we have kind of this overt. Welcome, this is the place where dolphins go after leaving off screen. Enjoy your stay. It's a little dolphin thing. I love blind jumps, they're great. Also, okay, no. I don't know if you're about to jump or if you're about to thing, but... Thank you, I don't need that. Oh my goodness, glitchy dolphins, because dolphins don't work well in vertical levels, as you can clearly see. Oh, hello there, Charlie. Oh man, cut off water, I love... This is old school, here we go! Cut off! Rampant cut off abuse, so you gotta love it! Ooh, hello, I will take that. I'll buy that for a dollar. I need a P-switch. No, you're not that. Okay, I need to like... yeah, there you go. P-switch. I did it. I solved the puzzle. And now, oh man, look. Oh yeah. Now it's all, this is. I'm not gonna say this is a real level design. This was bad level design when bad level design wasn't jank gimmicks. This is how you put note blocks in water and you piss everybody off and then you have a Torpedo Ted just there because reasons. Remember, Torpedo Teds cannot be killed. Okay. I feel like I may have missed something obvious there. Or not, I don't know. That's just the mid... Oh, now we got... Oh, man. Left hell, right heaven. Down, continue to the core of purgatory. Yeah. So the background's starting to go janky. Jank, but not in a, so, is this like, I can go multiple places? I guess so, alright. I'm just gonna go to Purgatory, because that's basically what the Super Mario World ROM hacking community in 2008-2009 was. There's a reason why Proton John and Azure Blade don't play hacks anymore. Also a reason why Azure Blade isn't even on YouTube anymore. It's probably because of things like this. Can you please play my ROM hack? Please review my ROM hack. It's super good, and it's literally just a Kaizo clone or something like this. Oh man, the chucks are out to roost today. Oh my. That's a lot of chucks. Okay. That was a really good jump there, me. Alright, give me some dolphins so I can... Can I get some dolphins, please? Okay, I just... wish to cross the bullet gauntlet here. Okay. I love not knowing where I'm supposed to go next. I'm supposed to go straight down here. Okay, okay, alright. Gee, Buzz Lorenzo. Alright. Oh, boy. Alright. Hey. Everybody calm down. And then, hey! You know, what better way to, you know, just complete a level that probably belongs in 2007? But a glitchy orb that looks like a Rip Van Fish. I love it. I think this level should have gotten, like, bonus points for somehow emulating crappy... Now I gotta... Oh, I forgot there's a secret exit, though, now. This isn't like the VLDCs where they don't allow you to do secret exits. No, they still strip your power-ups, though. That's nice. Is it necessary to strip my power-ups? I don't... So, obviously, I need to go into the pipe to purgatory hell, whatever. Or something. Or something, I don't know. But yeah, so now we're just gonna do all that again, and then at the midpoint be like, oh man, we're going to hell apparently. And then learn to regret our life decisions. This level should have got bonus points. It hit all the tropes of an old school level. What are you talking about? Four-way note blocks underwater, like... I clearly just screw you over, and I just wandered right into that torpedo, Ted. Because the thing didn't thing, and not that it mattered. Mario. Oh, the platforms are here this time! Okay, cool. Hey, they didn't spawn the first time. Yes, things not spawning. I think they nailed the ambiance perfectly. I don't know about anybody else. So, evidently, I need to go down this pipe. This is the pipe to hell, clearly. You can tell it's hell because there's a keyhole here, I guess. It's like water, and I can hear... I can't see where I'm going. Blind jumps are great! Okay. Oh, my. Ugh. It's like, I hear Potobo. But I do not see Potobo. Now I've seen one. So I've got to, like... So the idea here... The idea here to... how far down... Oh, this is a thing. Okay. This is a thing. I'm going to retrieve this power-up, and I'm going to do that again, I guess. Do I have the nuclear option available to me? I can't, because there's a secret exit, so... I can't possibly have the ability to instantly clear levels, because... A, that would not be... Well, wouldn't be... Not only is it not vanilla behavior, it's not any behavior. Okay, now... Hey, look, these guys spawned. Good to see them. Good to see they made it. Can make it to the dance. Oh, there's one there, too. Okay. Oh, my goodness. Could you cut that a little closer on the things there, guy? Okay, well... Uh-huh. There's the P switch. I can use to hit that block, and I'm assuming that's the key. But is it even possible to get back up, though? I don't think I could get back up, is the problem that I foresee here. I'm gonna get this, I'm gonna get that. That's a cape. Okay. Well, hey, why not? Nothing more old school than having a cape in my level. Okay. So. Shout out to Cut Off Water. It's great. Get back up here. There's the key. There's a fire flower, but I think I would much rather have the ability to... controlled glide. Where are we going here? dolphins. Oh, I need to... Okay, so now I do have to go back up. So now... But how am I gonna... Oh, that's what the puddles of water are for. They can... Okay, now they can help me go back up. You know what? That's not a horrible... You know, they thought of this. Okay. Okay, now I've lost the spawn, so now I, oh, no, never mind. There they are, there. Hey, Karumba. All right, yeah, because, yeah, you need these guys to go back up. You see. Okay. Need you to, there we go. And this one despawned. All right. Potobos want to despawn. That is fantastic. I am all for it. Okay, I can't. There we go. Got it. All right. And there you go. That's a bit of an adventure, but hey, I got it. No idea where the moon is. Don't care. All right. Battle Royale also has a moon in it if you're a collector. Oh, what the hell? Welcome to battle. Fend off monsters and get to the end, hopefully in one piece. Can you make it? Maybe? Ooh, I will take this. Thank you. Ah, yes. Drawing arrows with coins and lion guides. I love it. Coin guides mark where peace switches are. And thus they are, in a roundabout way, always accurate. See. Unless I do not care about this, I will. Yeah, see, now I'm not. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here and yeah. You go ahead and drop your little friend on me there. I am going to just ignore that threat. Loading me up with power-ups. I love it. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Again. The number three. Shout out to Dale Earnhardt or something. I don't know. Okay, so you just... That's a glitchy football in the shape of a Rex head. That's delightful. Okay, now we got the midpoint, but we're kind of repeating the same gimmick over and over again. It's turning into the definition of insanity in here. Oh, hello, Charlie, how you doing? Oh, look, I kept the money moles away that time, that's great. Okay, I just jumped in a hole like a dummy. There you go. I love it. Oh, and of course, because of the freaking rules, I lose my damn reserve power-up! Although, notice this time, one of the chucks did not spawn. That's a real shame, isn't it? Hi, Karumba. Stop following me there, guy. Jeez Louise. No idea how you're supposed to get that dragon coin. Nor am I going to inquire as to how. I'm not going to worry about it. I have to, like... Oh, yeah. I was afraid of that. I'm dead. Okay. No, I cannot. And, of course, I have no right and authority to the nuclear option. So, you know. Goodbye. All right. So I must complete these levels myself. I have no other recourse. Whatsoever. Your level is inherently stupid. I have no choice but to beat it. Aha! Oh god! Ugh. OK, Okay, really? Okay. I don't like that. I'm not liking this. This... Honestly, the last two levels were better than this. Because this is basically... Do we even need... Why do we even have... Why even have the Mega Moles here? Like... How am I supposed to deal with this frickin'... This guy here, like, literally is in the way, and... In the way at 9/10. Okay, so this I need to just, like... Yeah, like, a lot of stuff did not spawn. Last room! Oh, good! Shout out to the glitchy Potobo fireball as well, yeah. Oh, was I not supposed to do that? Ugh. Why are you giving me more P-switches for? Oh, nuts. So I've lost already because I needed three more P-switches. That's stupid, and I hate it. Yeah, well. Well, take me away. That's stupid, and I hate it. Why would you make someone do that? How did this do better? Frick off with the hammer guys. Notice how in any ROM hack, they always use the ones that throw hammers fast. They don't use the ones that throw them slow. So you basically... You know, they always use the hammer spam ones. So you have this problem of, like now I'm basically guaranteed to die because there's a small Mario. I have no defense against that guy whatsoever. He will hit me with a hammer before I can stop him. Hoi polloi. There's a reason why we're getting these out of the way first. Oh, frig off! So now we're dead again, because, again, like, this level sucks, and there's no way out of it. I have to beat it. Because they allowed secret exits in this contest. If they hadn't allowed secret exits in this contest, they could have added the, you know, if it was even a thing, but they could have added the nuclear option. Go away! Like... The other one, this one doesn't spawn initially. And we're dead. Yeah, see, hammer. This level sucks. Absolutely sucks. Like, there's nothing fun about this. At all. Somebody made this, oh, this will be a great idea for this contest. Except it wasn't. Well, I guess I have to beat this. I have to beat these chucks because they're gonna. Other one's gonna respawn, and there he is, and he's gonna jump at me, and I'm gonna be a sad. Yeah, here he comes. And then I. God. Fuck you. Well, I'm dead. Next Hammer Brother, the next super amazing Hammer Brother's gonna kill me, guaranteed. Yeah. I have to get there big because he's going to hit me every freaking time! Because you freaking people use the stupid ones that always use the ones that throw hammers fast. If you're not. If you don't have a fireball, you're screwed. Like, against those ones. But when you put them at ground level. Yeah, whatever. For fuck's sakes. How did this one get ranked higher than those last three? The last three were at least not this. And I'd complain less. Why do the rooms have... Why does the little thing between rooms have to have Mega Moles in them? Which basically guarantee you're gonna get hit, and then... Oh, for Pete's sake. that way. There you go. No, why did you turn around? This level sucks! There's nothing fun about this. It's literally wait out a P-switch. It would be less annoying if the freaking Mega Moles weren't here. Like, why do you have to... Why make this a thing? Like... And then I didn't... whatever, I'm dead. Yeah, whatever. I'm done talking until I beat this, because this level's horrible, and I'm just gonna get angrier and angrier if I don't shut up now. I'm gonna start swearing like a sailor, because this level's horrible. Certainly earned a spot in the bottom 8 or bottom 10 or whatever the hell. Go away. Despawn. Yeah, thank you. All right. Sets them, and now, okay. Oh, wow, okay, that shouldn't have worked, but okay, it did. So much for being done talking, I guess. Okay. Well, hey. Color me surprised. And then, like, hardly... Okay. Okay, we got a chance now, because now I know, don't hit any of the other P-switches in the next room. Because you need all of them. Get rid of the chuck. Okay. Right now. Go get that. There's a ceiling of death up there, so we gotta be careful not to get munchered. Okay, let's wait here. Fast forward. The mundane wait through the P-switch thing. Like, literally. You win! I'm gonna need that. Okay. Alright. You win. Great, whatever. Get me out of here. That's horrible. Those other three were better. Okay. Disparity track, eh? Right. Two exits. It's a castle level. Okay, let's see what I got going on here. Here, give me a mushroom thingy. Guys are always accurate. Yep, see. I mean, I'm not seeing anything, like, egregiously bad in the early section here. We got a lot of fences to deal with. That was... I got greedy there. I shouldn't have done that. All that for a dragon coin. I don't even know why I wasted my time with that. Okay. Well, that was worth it. I got my mushroom back at least, I guess. A little wary of the time limit. Still 500 seconds left. Okay, well, I'm gonna go that way. There's also stuff over here. Coin guides are always accurate. I do have to go that way. Okay, fire flower. Coin guys are always accurate. Skull raft, okay. Hello, Blarg, how are you? Bop that Koopa in the face. We've gone from a castle level to a cave level. Doesn't make a whole whole lot of sense, but okay. What do you want? If you want to take the easy way out, jump over the rope. Entering the pipe leads you to a harder but more rewarding way. So, okay, basically saying, hey, look, secret exit this way. Okay. Go back into the castle. Thing there for a dragon coin. Midpoint. Interesting. Now we're in a ghost house. Okay. Kind of in a ghost house tile set, but we got the layer. Spiky layer shenanigans, I see. Oh, but yeah, it's borked my... Yeah, the background gets kind of borky in these kind of tile sets because of... The HUD appearing randomly in the fog. Am I safe to climb this whole way? Yes, I am. Oh, there's my thing again. Now here, I'm not... Yeah, now it stops being so safe. Now we gotta, like, time this. Yeah, there you go. Okay, now, oof. Well, hello. Hello, Dragon Coin, I guess. Okay, close enough. Whatever. Don't need the other power-up. Doesn't matter. I guess. Hopefully. Maybe. Now we're outside and it's icy. What? Okay, so the level is a bit... Bit all over the place in terms of what it wants to be. Is it a castle level? Is it a ghost house level? This is the easy path, by the way. Okay. Do I win yet? I do. Okay, so I could see an argument being made that maybe, okay, this level scored poorly simply because it was kind of disjointed. I think that was the premise? Because that was the name. Well, disparity, I guess. You know, disparity, disjointed, whatever you want. Alright, secret exit. Exit of the secrets. I mean, from a functional standpoint, at least it's not borked. Which is quite the achievement. Yeah, it was such a low-scoring level, and really, from a fundamental standpoint, I'm not offended by any of this. Now, I have not seen the path toward the secret exit yet, so I'm sure I could be proven very wrong here. Drill stomp. I could be proven very wrong here, but we shall see here shortly. Okay, so now I go this way. What's the story here? Okay, it's a green cave level with... Oh, that's a... Very glitchy balloon. Now, because I got it while ducked, I have a ducked Mario hitbox. Because I can kind of do... I can do janky shit like this and just kind of ride the ceiling. I'm going to assume I can fall safely here. Sure can, unless I was on that last tile. And I need a P switch. I'm just gonna be hidden in this boo carousel, clearly. Golly gee, I wonder what is in that turn block down there. Oh man, that was a P switch. I called it. Okay. That wasn't the secret exit, though. What? Huh? Okay. So the more rewarding way was that you get the fifth dragon coin if you were... So, where's the secret exit then? I am now confused, which is not hard to do. Congratulations. You've achieved something that pretty much everybody else that I know is able to do, and that's confuse the hell out of me. I mean, it's definitely not here, because obviously it's not here. That much I know. But beyond that, I ain't got a damn clue. Yeah, because there's nothing else up, so... So I can go back in this pipe? No. Surely you didn't hide it in a pit, did you? Where I'm forced to do, like, save scum jumps to find it? Oh, that room kills you if you don't go in the pipe fast enough. That's cute, too, and yeah. Yeah. You have a key exit. Okay. Okay. So, if I were a secret exit, where would I be in this? Covering all my bases here. Surely I don't need all the dragon coins. Like, that wouldn't make sense. Another power up, I wonder. Or is it just another mushroom? Who's to say? Fire flower, that doesn't really. Okay. Thought maybe if that was a cape, there'd be some kind of incentive for using said thing, but evidently not. Cannot go back in that. It would have to be in the balloon section. Maybe while I was up there all like, oh man, let me ride the ceiling, like, you know, and not have to deal with any of the obstacles. Maybe that's what I was meant to do. Maybe that has to be it. So obviously I need to, boo please, get out of the way. Obviously I do need to deal with the obstacles before me. Not here though. Glitchy balloon there, champ. Also, stuff disappearing because of the big boo being in the way. Oh, no, this is just this, so there's nothing here either. So I now officially don't know what you're asking of me. Unless there's a hidden thing this P-switch causes? No? Ow! Okay, this caused those critters to spawn, doesn't it? Huh. Oh, I can go back in this, though. Hello. Hello, other exit. Alright, that's kind of a lame place to have a secret exit. I'm gonna be like, don't make people go back in pipes they just came out of. Yeah, that was it, because it made me advance up the path. There you go. Okay, that was kind of dumb. Alright, Frigid Fortress. I've got three levels more to do. I'll try to get these three done, if I can. Well, it's an ice fortress, so that's... You have very... Oh, what the hell? Why are you... Okay. We're employing high level tact. What? Okay. So I need. Okay. What are we doing here? I need to use the bony beetle to get that, and then I need to use dry bones to get up there. We are employing some high level platforming strategy here. What the heck? What is this nonsense? Ugh! Okay, nope. Stop it. Oh, I love not knowing where I'm safe to land. Ugh! Okay. Wait, what? Oh, hey, man, hey! Old school, alright! Building coin bridges in my ROM hack levels. Are you... What are we doing here? Ooh, hello. I will. Yes, please. No, I cannot. Okay, cannot go in the pipe. I actually need to go down here. Hello, Thwimp. Oh my. Ugh. Oh, frig off. Really? That's lame. I also should have remembered that was there, but... Oh, for the love of... Ugh. Oh, stop it. Hello? Oh, why? Why would you make me do that? That's just... For the dragon coin, fine. I mean, whatever. You want to make that tough? Go for it. But yikes. Okay. Hey, midpoint. Still 400 seconds on the clock. Are you really asking me to make that jump with this much run up? You absolutely are. Okay. Ugh. Oh, but you might have still had your cape by then. I just. Completely butchered that jump. That was great. Oh, and I get no... Okay, well, I get the power up in the next room, but other than that, I get no assistance whatsoever. You can barely make that. I mean, I suppose if I waited until it was all the way down. Ay-ay-ay. Are you seriously asking me to... Oh, you... Ice physics. I love it. I love it. So, what we have here is somebody who basically said, I'm gonna make the second half of the level such that you can barely make most of these jumps. And you have to time when you go, and I hope I win! Spoiler alert, you did not win. At all. Oh my god. Oh, seriously? Oh, this... Okay, come on. Come on. Oh, by the way, you better get that mushroom. And oh, by the way, don't get hit. Be a real shame if you had to kill yourself automatically in-game and do all this again, wouldn't it? Oh, son of a... Ugh. I want more leveled, and I should have just left these three for next week. But I'm committed. I must beat this level now. Don't go go so early. Ugh. I got a little bit of time with Big Sparky. I can time this a little bit better. Let that come down so I can actually make the jump. I swear, like, these jumps are just... how would I hit that? I don't Oh, is this required? Oh, it is too, isn't it? Yeah, it's a required P-switch. Okay. Okay. Or is it just for that dragon coin? It probably just... If it's just for the dragon coin, so help me, I'm gonna... Are you kidding me? I needed that one. I needed to use the shell there? So what you're saying is I've blown it, and this level's now unbeatable. Yeah, it is, because I needed to cross that damn pit. You... Honestly. So, deliberate soft locks. And this did better than five levels? Judges, if you remember who you are... Your priorities are messed up, I'm just saying. So we have two consecutive deliberate soft locks where... Oh, wait. No, I hate this level now. You know, the ice physics alone are bad enough. Now we have this. Very much, again, in the akin of the tone of let's piss off Proton John, or insert generic ROM hack let's player here, like me. I just want to make a level that pisses people off when they play it. Congratulations, you have succeeded. So I need the P-switch to advance. The other block is just a one-up, so I don't care about that. But also, because that, I believe that dry bones is a bone-throwing dry bones. So if I... God damn ice! Ice physics! Pretty sure that's a bone-throwing one. Where that hole in the ground is, and you need him to clear the pit without losing your mushroom, and I can almost guarantee you need to not lose the mushroom again. If they made you do it once, they're gonna make you do it twice. I can almost guarantee you're not supposed to get hit in this entire section. Again, I've been around the block a few dozen times. I know how this works. Oh, you blithering idiot. Okay. Ugh. Give me this. Get me up here. Okay. Let's not go down there, because clearly that's just bad times. Yeah, he's a bone thrower, so you need him on that side of the... I need him on that side of the... Okay, you... I mean, I can get the one-up, I guess. I need you over here. Or somebody over here. Okay. Somebody... You know what? I swear if I need to have that mushroom, I'm gonna flip. Oh, you get another one here, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Am I literally expecting me to... Oh, okay, no, I can just do this. Okay. I was gonna say, I better not have to spin jump off the big Sparky. That would be very uncool. I don't like what I'm looking at here, though. This next jump. So I have to time this so that I get through the Mega Spikes without getting got by big Sparky either. Like that. Then now I'm stuck here, and I gotta let Big Sparky kind of go around the corner. There we go. Oh, come on. Is this not over yet? Ugh. That was Risky business. Oh, come on now. Gotta use the statue to get up top there. Okay. Well, hey, I did it. So this is gonna be Reznor, right? Oh, no, it's gonna be an icy, okay, it's an icy Wendy fight. There's a block in the middle there that kind of screws the Potabos up. Aha! You can get two of them. Alright, Wendy, you come over here. No, Wendy! Wendy! Alright, fine, I'll get you over there then. I win. Good fight. Standing up here. That second segment, bro. Or lady, whoever you are. Yo filthy mudda. Yo filthy level. How about? Alright, two more. Number six, Wendy's Hideaway. Oh gee, I wonder who the boss is of this. Okay, we have plants that aren't coming out of the pipes all the way. So that's a good start. We have Sumo Guy. We have Tide Water Shenanigans. Okay. Solid respawn there. And we have a door and pipe in the way, so I have to go in the door. Okay. Oh man, if I had the red switch, I could have not had to deal with that guy. Go away. Magic man, not now. Oh, thank you, Magic Man. You're the best. All right. Well, go. Oh, piss off with the hitbox. Really? Come on. Yeah, do all that again. There's a one-up right below where I spawn. So basically, if I enter the level and then go all the way, get to that door and then go all the way under everything, I can have a one-up. Woo! For in a contest where I have infinite lives? Yeah, sure. Why not? I could have gone there. That was. I'd rather not. Nice initial spawn there, Magic Man. Go away. He's on the other side of the fence, dumbass. Alright. So, okay, you have to use Magic Man to get the Fire Flower. Hopefully that's not a required Fire Flower. I would be very upset if that's required. Of course it isn't, because... Get out of here. Alright, go. Midpoint. Okay, cool. Oh. Castle moles. I love it. Haha. Oh, yeah, I fell in the water. Good job. Oh, now I'm required to... Well, I'm big, so actually... Because I am big, I do not recognize water. Under a, you know... One tile high water relative to my position. Okay, now... Yes, let's add ice physics to the mix. My drivers are apparently vulnerable, so says my Norton subscription. That's nice. Spend another $70 on top of your subscription to get the same level of driver protection that everything else would have been. Driver up. Oh, I'm underwater. Okay. A segment that would be much easier if I had the red switch, and I do not have the red switch. Oh, sugar, did I just die? I just... That's BS. Come on, now. Go away. And that's gonna open my subscription up, so I'm gonna have to close that, too. Yeah, go away. Okay. But seriously, though. Now, because I'm small, I do have to deal with the water. Not a huge deal, though. Okay. Ice chamber. So notice I don't get any power-ups in this segment. Past the midpoint, so that's cute. Okay. Don't rush into what is obviously a corridor in an auto-scrolling segment, because you will pay the ultimate price for doing so. So I am not going to die. I am very much safe here. I'm going to wait here until that comes back to the left. To the left. Everything you own, box to the left. Beyonce taught us this, and I didn't learn my lesson the first time. Right? And I offed myself right at the end, too. So that's... Go ahead and just chalk that up as another homage to my fellow Canadian YouTuber, Raucow. I, too, am susceptible to failing epically at the end of a level. Oh, boss fight me. Oh, because it's ice... Okay, so again, it's ice physics Wendy. So this time, it's otherwise the vanilla room. Well, more or less, of the couple of cosmetic tweaks to the, you know, the background and stuff. Wendy, you want to spawn over this way, please? Apparently not. Wendy! For Pete's sake. Fine, you spawn in the middle, then. I win. Good fight. Excellent. All right, one more in the worst of the worst world. Athletic jumps. This will be the last level of the day. Oh well, in terms of Mario levels, last level of the week. And we will get some proper, not so bad leveling next time. Although, kind of off the from the get up and go here. It's a level. Oh, wait, but... Oh, okay, that's on it. That will come back. All good. Okay, I can do a little bit of a... Coin guides are always accurate, by the way, see? Now... Did ASA won this... Oh, no, they didn't. So, okay, yeah, you can tell SA1's not been used here because the plants do. I'll be taking this, thank you. Hey, look, it's super amazing flying hammer douchebag. Go away. Again, they always place the one that throws fast hammers. Once in your life, place the one that throws slow hammers so people can get past with no problem. Well, hello, cave music, and that's it. Okay. See why it ranked low? Didn't even. There was no midpoint because there was no need for one. It was a short level. Okay. All right. Well, there's your sampler platter of what we are in for. We'll not be going there this week. Well, I guess we'll do probably next week. We'll do like the sky, industrial, and ice worlds, I guess. And then we'll work our way through the main map or something. Which you'll notice is very vanilla in nature because they wanted to kind of keep up with the, gimmick. I just yawned because that's almost the end of a very long work week for me. So yeah, we will resume from here next Monday. And with that, 3 hours and 44 minutes later, we will call it a night. So thank you for those of you in the chat who are hanging out all night. You could have been anywhere else. You chose to be here with us. We appreciate that. If you're watching on YouTube and want to see these streams live as they happen, and you're a night owl like me, and I know I am, hit the link in the description. Join us over on Twitch. And while you're at it, if you feel like it, and only if you feel like it, I certainly don't want to pressure you, feel free to do all those algorithm things. What do they tell you to do? What do those kids tell you to do? Like, comment, subscribe, all that. It would be much appreciated. You don't have to, but, you know, be much appreciated. This humble little non-monetized YouTube channel of mine, and this humble, small-time, barely monetized at all Twitch channel. We'd much appreciate your continued support. Tomorrow night on Twitch, we return to Islands of Insight. So if you're one of the four people that have been enjoying watching me go crazy over puzzles, tune in for that. Wednesday morning, we have the next edition of the Project Cars 2 Twitch exclusive stream. You don't get those on YouTube, so if you want to see vroom 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 motorsports that aren't NASCAR, you know, pop on in on Wednesday. Thursday morning, it's the next Amp Zone Live virtual road trip, where we take a trip up the south shore of Nova Scotia along Highway 103. Then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday morning, it's the next three races of Season 2 in the NASCAR Thunder Career Mode. That's Atlanta, Darlington, and Bristol, at least one of which will go horribly. Put your money on Bristol, spoiler alert. And then next Monday, we'll be back here once again, like we always do. So enjoy your Monday. I know I won't, because it's going to be hot and muggy as hell up this way. And I gotta do the freaking yard work sometime before nightfall. And if I survive that, we'll see you tomorrow for some Islands of Insight, where I will become increasingly more confused by puzzles. It'll be great. See you then.